It says going live. Once it says you are live, then you're on. There you go. You're live. You're live now.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the big event. It's Diamonds Live Breaks, where deals are made and dreams come true. It's 9 o'clock in the east, 6 o'clock in the west, 8 o'clock right here in the great state of Arkansas. It's Friday, June 5th, 2020, and the big event starts right now. And with that, we say hello, good evening, friends. I'm your host, Diamond Dave, and I'm very excited to be with you tonight as we crack a fresh case of 2019 Panini Leather and Lumber. Tonight will be a half-case break, five boxes of premium excitement. Let's take a moment and cover some show schedules, since this is the first night that we're going to be live with Diamond Live Breaks. Thank you so much for being here with us, guys. Our next break is going to be a little bit later tonight at 12:30 a.m. Central Time. We're going to be cracking a new case of 2020 Panini Select Baseball Hobby. You don't want to miss this show. Four boxes of constant hits. If you've been on and seeing any of the breaking going on, I know Chomps Live Breaks has had this. Some great cards, great hits. It's a lot of fun. You don't want to miss it. Our next break event is going to be on Monday, June 8th, 2020. Featuring 2019 Donruss Baseball Hobby. That's going to be breaking at 8 o'clock Central, and 2020 Panini Select Baseball Hobby breaking at 10:30 Central Time. We look forward to seeing you there. I notice, you should notice a guy sitting next to me here.
What's up?
That's Kat. Okay, so a lot of you guys, I recognize some of these names. Mr. Spiffy, Jeremiah Dye. Look at this, Matt Levanter. All these guys we could never do without. Travis Reed, Tyler Quick. There's a bunch of names that we know, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
These are friends.
A lot of Chomps favorites, and hopefully they'll be Diamonds favorites as well.
Yeah, that's right. It is good to see all of you guys tonight. Oh, look. Matt Levanter says, Cat. Hey, I think we're going to be hearing that tonight. He's going to help me along because I know over at Chomps, that's my son's channel. Chomps is good. They've got all these names for these guys, so I'm probably going to miss some of these, right? But look who I got here. Cat knows them all. In fact, he probably created a lot of these names for these guys. So let's go over a couple of just very brief product details on the 2019 Panini Leather and Lumber Hobby. You're going to be looking at 10 boxes per case, 4 packs per box, 10 cards in every pack. In those, you can find 4 autographs, 4 relics, 2 numbered parallels, 15 base cards, and 15 inserts. So guys, you're looking at 40 cards in every box, and let me tell you, it is lightning. Thunder and lightning in tonight's product. It looks like some of you got away with some good pricing on this. I kind of wish I was on the other side. I'm on this side tonight, but on your side there, I think we're gonna see some great hits. You're gonna make some money. The base checklist, by the way, guys, you're gonna have 100 cards. Parallels are in there. And also die-cut parallels. In your parallels, you have embossed gold-proof, you have printing plates, man, look for those, one of one, and die-cut parallels, base die-cut, gold number to 99, blue number to 25, hollow silver number to 10, and your black, see that, brother? Get excited, because it's one of one. So right now, as we move into this product, it is lineup time. We need to get your pins and scorecards ready. Let's go over the ownerships for tonight. All right, for your Arizona Diamondbacks, Travis R., Matthew J. bringing home the Atlanta Braves. Chris N. squeaked in at the last minute and paid for those Baltimore Orioles. Congratulations, Chris N. Matt L. with the Boston Red Sox and free shipping on that. Joe T., your Chicago Cubs, good luck. Cincinnati Reds, Matthew J. Cleveland Indians, Carl J., good luck, Indians. Colorado Rockies, Matt L., and the free shipping for picking up that team. Thank you, Matt, my brother, big friend of the channel. White Sox, Chicago White Sox, JPN. Recognize you, JP. Welcome back, brother. Thanks for the support. Good luck. Detroit Tigers, JPN again. Miami Marlins, and there's Mr. Tyler Q. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Good to see you here tonight. Houston Astros, over on the other channel, they call them the Houston Trashtros. Brad C., Kansas City Royals, Chris R., the Anaheim Angels, that's the way I know them. I know they're the Los Angeles Angels. I hate it. They've had a number of names. Easton C. will bring them home. L.A. Dodgers, Easton C. again. Looking to go for those West Coasters. Milwaukee Brewers, Tyler Q. once again. So he's got the two M's, Miami and Milwaukee. The Twin Cities, Alex S. Edward G. has the New York Mets. New York Yankees, Matt L. looking for the big cards there tonight. Good luck, Matt L. Oakland A's, Matthew J. back on the board again. And we got Philadelphia with Edward G. Pittsburgh Pirates, Chris N. San Diego Padres, Edward G. Seattle Mariners, Chris N. San Francisco Giants, Nicholas B. And Matt L., St. Louis Cardinals. You love those Cardinals, don't you, Matt? Just one more team. You love them all. He's a big hobby guy. JPN with the Tampa Bay Rays. Texas Rangers belong to Scott E. Toronto Blue Jays. Good luck on them Blue Jays right there. Looking for those Bows and the Vladis. JPN. He's sitting there just hoping to bring them. Bring them. Come on. Bring them on. Let's see those Vladis. And the Washington Nationals. JD. So that's our lineup for tonight. We wish you guys some big luck. I'm going to go ahead and bring in this big box. It's a big one. There we go. There it is. Right there, boys. See that? 2019 Panini. Baseball, leather, and lumber. And here's your seal. We get to crack it. It's about that time. Okay, where'd the blade go? Here it is. It's about that time for that special sound in our sport that we like to hear. I'll be quiet so we can hear it. Ready? Here we go. It's not very loud, but I can hear it. And it feels so good cracking that case. So because we have 10 boxes, it's going to be a half case break. It's going to be 5 boxes. Like we need a little more desk space here for this giant box we got. All right, boys, we got it figured out here. We're not going to even get all these in the picture, I don't believe. All right, so the way we do this, adopted from Chomps Live Breaks, is they work odd and even. On the left, you have your odd number, and on the right, we have your even. So we're going to roll dice right now, and whatever it comes up, that's the one that's going to stay. Left side 5, right side 5. Cat's adjusting the camera a little bit, and here we go, guys, for the dice roll. And it is a 3. See that? 3. So left side stays, right side goes away. Oh, you want to take them? Cat's got them. Thank you, Cat. Awesome. Meow. I heard your son, he got on. He was over here visiting his peepaw today.
Oh, yeah?
And he said, yeah, I got to go on one of the shows. They called me Kitty, since Dad was...
Yeah, he's Kitty Cat.
Yeah, he's Kitty Cat, so...
He's a little guy.
All right. All right, so there's our boxes. Here's our names. I'm going to try and pay attention to the chat tonight. Matt says, I want you to know I'm here with you all the way. Y'all, I just won't be saying much. I have a lot of work to do tonight, but I'm listening intently. Matt, I appreciate that, my friend. We love having you here. Matthew Jones, Diamond having flashbacks to having the card store. Brother, I told you the story. Just in a brief story, I'll make it short. These kids of mine, I had the three boys, the first three, we would go down to John's Sports Cards probably 3-4 nights a week, and we would just sit there at the counter and open boxes of cards, boxes after boxes and boxes. We'd do this every week. And John, the owner of John's Sports Cards, finally came up and he goes, you know what, Mr. Ciampoli, why don't you just buy the store? And I just kind of chuckled and I said, yeah, right. Don't tempt me. He goes, no, I'm serious. He goes, you guys are down here. You spend so much money. Why don't you buy the store? I said, give me a number. He gave me a number and I wrote the check. I said, this number is you walk out the door, everything stays. I walk in the door. And he did that. I wrote the check. He started to walk out the door and I said, hang on one thing. And I looked down, there was a pistol in there, and I grabbed the pistol. I said, you might want this. I did let him have his pistol. But we've been breaking cards since then. Look at Cat now. Look at this. Okay, he was just a little guy, that little fresh face, right? Now these guys are grown up. Now I'm going to be 60 years old here in August, and we love the card business. We love this. This is a passion, and that's why we're here doing this.
Hey, what was it like going to school on horse and buggy?
Oh, see that? Making fun of Dad right now. There it is. Yeah, there it goes. All right, guys. Well, why don't we go ahead and get to breaking? I do want to bring up one thing is that we do have, and I want to try to hide it here a little bit, but we do have some perks tonight. So what we're going to do is with the first pack we open tonight, we are going to have you guys pick a number, the chat. Matt, let's see, Matt L might be busy. How about you, MJ? You can hear me here. I want you to pick a number between 1 and 3, my friend, between 1 and 3. Because what we're going to do, we're going to crack this box and the first pack. Okay, so Matthew says 2, MJ says 2. So what's going to happen? We're going to open this up. And the first pack, second card pulled in the pack, whatever that team player represents, whatever team it is, if it's on that, if you own that team, you're going to get free shipping tonight. Just one of the little perks that we get. All right. Okay, so we got 4 little boxes inside of a box. You got to crack this seal too, right?
Yep.
Wow, look at this. A lot of cracking. A lot of cracking going on.
Get to crack a Latin.
Oh, I remember this. The packs, right?
Gotta love
there was comments about these being a little bit cheap, on the cheap side, right? Good luck, everyone. Big hits. Chomps Live Break says, hey, Chomps. Good to have you here, buddy. Good to have you here. Oh, Matt L., Matt J says even number. Oh my gosh. He said even number. I think I made a boo-boo on that one. MJ, just because of that, I hope you come out big tonight, brother. All right. So, we got the pack open, right? And we're looking for the second card. Huh? Oh, yeah, that's what it is. So let's put this back. All right, guys, you hear that noise right there? You know what that means. That means it's time for the Diamonds special perk. All right. Just a little bit of fun there. Okay, second card coming up. It's right behind here. First card, who we got here, Ry?
That's Miguel Andujar.
Let's bring this camera down.
Right up on that.
Boy, you can't see that writing, can you?
Miguel Andujar.
Cheater's time.
Sorry, guys. He's old. He's got a
Miguel Andujar. There he is. New York. These are hard to read. Second card.
Jesus Aguilar.
Jesus Aguilar. Milwaukee. Is that Milwaukee?
Yeah, it's
Milwaukee. Milwaukee. Who's got Milwaukee? Tyler Q. All right. Write it down. Congratulations. Free shipping on the Tyler Q. You want to get that, Kat? Free shipping for Tyler Q. Congratulations, brother. Second card, first pack. Jesus Aguilar. That was a special perk.
Oh, okay.
Yep, special perk of the night. MJ picked number 2.
Okay.
That's second card, first pack, free shipping.
Right on.
All right. All right, here we go. Whit Merrifield, Kansas City.
Glaber
Torres and the Yankees. Okay, so Matt L. is on the board. This one here is numbered to 99. Numbered to 99, Glaber Torres, New York Yankees, and Matt L. Getting started already. There it is. Hey, I can actually read it on there. I can actually read it on the screen.
You can see it, they can see it.
Okay, I am going to go ahead and give you a little protector on this.
Mouse calls those sleeve thingies.
Sleeve thingies. I like it. Well, hey, let's go with the sleeve thingy. We've got spiffies. We may as well have... How about that? Look at that. Beautiful card. Uh-oh, what do we got? Does this mean we got a hit? We got a hit? We got a hit.
Yeah, they already know.
Turn it over. They do. Oh! Jose Peraza! Cincinnati! Cincinnati!
MJ, your Reds.
MJ is on the board.
Look at the special.
What is this, camo? It's a triple relic.
That's a relic. That's a bat.
Looks like two bats.
Two bats
and a jersey right here. Any numbers on it?
That is beautiful. That don't need numbers as hot as
that. That don't need numbers. Woo. Look at that. Oh, my. The Cincinnati Reds and Matthew J. hitting it with the triple relic.
MJ says, first Diamond Dave relic.
Yeah, baby. That's right, huh? First one on the board.
First of many, hopefully.
Oh, my. There it is. Gotta like that. This will get a top loader, by the way. It's sleeved up now. We will put this in a top loader.
What I love about leather and lumber, these cards are so thick.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
You gotta get those big.
There it is.
Yep.
Beautiful, beautiful card. All right, we got the stack started already. Oh my gosh, what do you got? What's this upside down for?
Let's see.
Oh my lord, we got more hits already. Already. Okay. I don't know what to do with this.
Oh.
Look at this.
Oh, it's. Oh!
You're gonna steal the card.
That's mine.
Mike Trout.
Who is that? Easton C. Congrats. You got
seven times All-Star Leather and Lumber Benchmarks.
That's my homie. You guys know, even if that's a base.
It gets sleeved up.
That's getting sleeved up.
And you know what? Since you're here, Kat, guess what?
Gotta sleeve that up.
I'm gonna sleeve it up.
Let's do it.
Every Mike Trout deserves a sleeve, right?
That's right.
A sleeve thingy?
I don't care if it's an insert and he's like the fifth player on it. Who cares? Beautiful card. Easton C., congratulations.
Here. Let me get that.
Very nice.
And we got Lumberjacks, Roy Campanella, Brooklyn. Nice. Naturals, Leather and Lumber. Mookie Betts, Boston. A lot of different looks here with Leather and Lumber already. Noticing that out of the gate. These different die-cut cards. And we've got Anthony Rendon right here. He's covering up a... we're
going to
do a little flip. All right, here we go. What do we got here? Yeah, this is a landscape. This is landscape. What does that look like, guys? There's a helmet.
It's a White Sox.
Is it a White Sox?
Yeah. It's Eloy.
Oh! Eloy! Oh. Hey! Eloy Jimenez!
That's a rookie card.
That is a rookie card. What's autographed. That? This, what is that, on a glove? It looks like
too.
A glove.
Yeah.
That's a glove. And it's serial numbered, guys. to 49. 19 of 49. Look at that autograph. That is sweet.
White Sox.
White Sox, JPN. Hitting it early, brother. Congratulations on the hit.
I bet you that's what he was looking for right there.
I'm telling you. Could you ask for a better name on that card?
That's awesome.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Top loader time. Okay, see, that's why it's fun to be on the other side like that. There it is, guys. Look at that.
I don't want to be on this side. I want that card.
I want the card, too. Is this going in your private collection? He said that's the one of two I was hoping for.
Nice.
That's the one of two.
Good to hear.
Now I'm real mad I got outbid for them, Tyler Quick says. Tyler, that sucks, man. When you're doing that and you're bidding and you miss out and then all of a sudden you go, man, if I'd have win a little more. Matthew J says, boom. Wow.
Beautiful.
What a hit. That could be one of the MVP players of the game. Don't forget, guys, we're going to have an MVP player of the game tonight. You're going to help us vote for that. And that's going to be a special perk as well. We got something special for you on that. That's going to be very exciting. All right, moving on. We got Anthony Rendon. He's carrying up the rear here. All right, with the Angels.
Not whole game.
And another pack. Oh, my. This is a great box, isn't it?
Beautiful.
Unbelievable.
I love leather and lumber. You always got good stuff in
it. Travis Reed says, boom. I got outbid 4 or 5 times tonight, Mr. Spiffy says. Can't let that happen, Spiff.
Spiffy dog. Arf, arf, arf.
Okay, so Spiffy says, so your big bite is called MVP player. That's right, my friend. It is the MVP player of the game. All right. Get her opened up.
Your camera must add like 20 pounds.
You look a little heavy there, Kat?
Yeah, that's not even right.
I don't know if you guys noticed, but we got the... Look at the diamond.
Look at this. Diamonds Live Break shirts. Yeah, look at that. That's sick.
How about that, guys?
He's got sick merch.
How about the coffee mugs?
I feel like a teenage girl at a concert.
we got the coffee mugs and the t-shirts and the hats. That's right.
Why do I feel like a 16-year-old at a concert?
How about that, huh? Gotta love it. Cat is Filthy McNasty.
That's mine.
That's Mr. Spiffy, boy.
That's my...
Look at this. I think we got some more hits in here.
That's my top card. Is the Filthy McNasty.
Is it?
Yep.
Ah, I like it.
No Chomps has the big bite. I've got the Filthy McNasty.
All right. Odubel Herrera, Philadelphia. And we got Corey Kluber, Cleveland Indians.
Looking at him right there. Trey Mancini.
Looking at the, what team is that?
That's Baltimore.
Baltimore?
Yeah.
All right. It is hard to read. Oh, we're going to cover up a hit here, it looks like.
Yep, set that one
down. We're going to set that one. Oh, we got another hit. There's two hits back to back.
When you have eyes here it like is. Spiffy.
Oh, my gosh, on the sweet spot of the baseball.
Nice.
Kyle Wright, rookie card.
Are you serious?
Number to 75. See that in the corner?
Make that two, Matt J.
Oh, my God.
First two pulls, Matt J.
Wow, are you serious? Dude. Atlanta.
MJ, what is that?
MJ is on fire. MJ, welcome to Diamonds Live Breaks, my friend.
Wow.
This is what you're going to get. Well, I think Chomps mentioned it last night that we have the same supplier, and if you love Chomps hits, you're going to love them here because we do it honestly straight. We give you everything that's in a new, fresh, sealed case, guys. Look at that autograph. That is absolutely beautiful. Numbered to 75. Obviously, we're going to go ahead and sleeve this one up and stick her in a top loader. What a beautiful card.
MJ says, only breaker for me.
Ah, that a boy, MJ. All right, try to put that in there. I'm going to have Kat go ahead and work on that. These are so thick, like Kat said, they're very difficult to get in there.
Yeah, we're going to need the bigger bigger sleeve thingies.
We will make sure that's sleeved up, MJ. Lumberjacks, Kyle Schwarber, Chicago Cubs. Oh, what do we got here?
Ew,
what
gross.
Is this?
That's gross is what that is.
Manny Go ahead, give me one. There it is. The official from Cat himself.
throw that away.
Oh, gross. My gosh. Look at that die-cut card.
Ew.
It's a beautiful card. We just have Manny on it.
It's not worth the paper. It's printed on
I'm sorry. Well, I don't know. They might give you permission to do something to that card. I don't know. We got Miguel Cabrera with Detroit. Look at the die cut. Beautiful cards. And the Naturals, leather and lumber. Look at who that is, guys. Vlad Guerrero.
That's Vladdy Daddy.
Vladdy Daddy, the senior. Look at him.
That's nice.
I love it. You know what? He was great to watch. He was with the Angels for a while.
Hall of Famer, baby.
Really enjoyed watching that guy. All right, so we got the hit under here.
Fun fact, he did not go into the Hall of Fame under the Angels. So.
All right, guys, here we go. What do we got? Uh-oh, does that look like, is that green? It looks like Oakland, does it? Looks like it could be Oakland.
Looks like Pittsburgh.
Looks like it could be Oakland. It looks green. Look at, we got two swatches. Dual swatch. Is there a third? There's a third.
That's big.
And it is Gregory Polanco. And you're right. It is Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh Pirates.
Dude,
going out to Chris N. on the last minute shotgun payment. That team was almost given away. We had a name on it. Mr. Spiffy says Pittsburgh. Oh, my gosh. Nice one, Pitt, Tyler Q says.
Nice.
Look at that beautiful card. Triple relics. You got to love these leather and lumber cards, man. They are absolutely hot. It just seems like everything's a hit, Cap. What do you think? Isn't it?
Well, even the what they call base cards aren't base.
Exactly. Exactly. They're not. Okay, look. I got this one in there. Barely. Did I?
Yeah, leather and lumber, you got to get those big ones. Those are... And that's a smaller one, and that's still big.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go ahead and get some of those.
Which is also what she said.
Yeah, oh, man. This isn't... There's no kids on here. I did block kids. There you go, guys. Look at that. Congratulations on that, Pittsburgh. Beautiful, beautiful hit. And bringing up the rear, we got Andrew Benintendi and the Boston Red Sox, Matt L. So this is a something about gold proof. It's a gold proof. So the gold proof.
Flip that around.
Embossed.
That's nice.
That's embossed gold proof. Look at that.
Heck yeah.
There it is. Beautiful cards. All right, crack open another.
I remember back in the days, you know, you were talking about the card shop.
Yes.
We'd always want the embossed cards. They were always worth more. They were cooler.
Yeah.
You know, I remember when cards were like $2 or $3 a pack, and that was a lot. So now a big change since then.
Oh, man, they've gone up, haven't they?
Now you got one pack per box with several hits per pack.
You know, I don't know how you avoid hiding the hits in these cards. There's so many of them.
Yeah, they throw them
We
in
had
middles,
back to back.
So they throw them in the middles. So that's what a lot of them do is do the tops and then the bottoms first.
Oh, look at this. It looks like we got another hits.
And they could fool you with spiffies, too.
Yeah, is there? We got spiffies in here? Oh, go ahead. Go ahead, Kat. I'll let you announce that one.
It's man. Hold on. Sorry, guys. Hold on. It's Manny. Manny Machado.
There it is. Oh, there it is.
Sorry.
Hey, Chris Nash. Thanks, guys. He says, you're welcome, buddy.
Get rid of that trash.
All right. We'll get rid of it. Tyler Quick. Now it's time to see some Brewers and Marlins. How about it? Let's see if we can't do that for you. Joey Votto, Cincinnati. He's a player. Gleyber Torres, New York Yankees.
It's Gleyber Day.
Trevor Story in the Colorado Rockies. And we got a hit. And it is. Oh, my goodness. Yasiel Puig.
Dark horse.
L.A. Dodgers. Numbered to 99.
You got Madison Baumgartner on there, too.
11 of 99. Sitting below Puig is Madison Baumgartner.
So what we're going to do, guys, so Dodgers.
Boom.
Dodgers is Easton C. And then
San Francisco.
San Francisco is Nicholas B. So what we do on these, when there's two players of different teams, we're going to do a randomization at the end. So we'll keep that one aside, and we'll have to do a random. Yep.
Beautiful card.
Got to do the random.
Beautiful card. Good job. Who called that?
MJ.
MJ, good job, buddy. Random. There he is.
You got Hawkeye Spiffy.
Man, Mr. Knowledge, you mean?
He is Wikipedia.
He is awesome.
Spiffipedia.
He is awesome. We go to these guys. We lean on you guys in the chat so much. There it is, man. Beautiful card. Good luck, Giants. Good luck, Dodgers. Both of you. We'll set this card aside for the random. All right. So we got some more something else going on here, too. So we're going to cover that up. There's all kinds of stuff in here, guys. I can't hide it. I'm sorry. Cody Bellinger.
Cody Love.
And the Dodgers. No, Cody Love, please. Oh, there's my man, guys. Okay, back in the day, Greg Maddux. Atlanta Braves. I don't know if you guys were watching baseball back then. I don't know what day and era you guys come from, but... When they had the big three, John Smoltz, Greg Maddux, and Tom Glavine, they were my favorites. And this is one of my favorite pitchers of all time. 109 career complete games. Amazing, amazing pitcher. I just love that card. I don't care what the hobby would say the value of that card is worth. It's worth a lot to me. That would actually stay in a private collection. Love, Greg Maddux.
You should have bought the Braves then.
Right? I should have brought from this end. Doesn't work that way, unfortunately. Alex Rodriguez. Okay, there's another hitter. Alex Rodriguez. And he's representing Texas. So this goes out to the Texas Rangers and Scott E., your official war card out of leather and lumber.
A lot of wins above replacement with him.
Okay, so garden our card back here.
Oh, it's an auto. You already showed them.
Barry Larkin.
They're so fast. They saw.
Are they? Did they see? Oh, first of all, we see this. It's numbered to 59.
So say 46 to 59.
And who do we got? Jake Cave, Minnesota. I saw the M and I was thinking Milwaukee, but it's Minnesota. And boom! Look at that. Rookie leather signatures. Alex, your official rookie card. Jake Cave and the Minnesota Twins, Alex S., bringing it home. And, brother, that is numbered 299. 69 of 99.
That's on a glove.
That is on. Is that a glove? It looks like a glove to me.
I have to believe those are gloves.
What do you guys think? You guys think that's glove?
And that's Jake Cave rookie card, too. Not only is it just the auto on the glove, it's also a rookie. That's beautiful.
Matthew J. saying, hey, nice big auto on the leather, baby. You bet it is. Where's my Mariners? Chris N's like, where's my Mariners? We got to have to fill that order for the Mariners, man. See what we could do for you, bud.
I bet you're looking and hoping for a King Griffey Jr.
Beautiful card.
Am I right about that?
Okay, pulling up the rear. Who do we got? Barry Larkin, Cincinnati Reds. All right, another box.
You look so cute in your glasses.
What do you think of that? I'm going to try and take them off. See what happens.
No, no.
Now
you can't see.
All right, here
we
go.
He's like, wait, where did everybody go? Chat, help me. I can't see.
Oh, I just love having my son on here. You see, hear that, honey? My wife's in the background. She's back there laughing at me.
She's laughing with her glasses on.
Yeah, she's got her glasses on. That's Mrs. Diamond back there. Everybody say hi to Mrs. Diamond. Yeah, I'm not going to get her on camera today. We came out of the pool a little while ago, and she's not going to be seen. She made that very clear to me. Yeah. I will be sleeping in the doghouse if I show her on camera tonight, guys. But you will get to see my beautiful wife on another night. She is Mrs. Diamond, the official. Oh, hey, Mom. Elite 789 is on the chat. Larry, we call him Poop. He's our little Poop. I love... Oh, Mr. Spiffy, hello, Mrs. Diamond.
How'd
MJ.
That code go, bud?
Hey, Mrs. Diamond.
How'd that code go, bud?
Travis Reed, hey Mrs. Diamond, look at you guys.
Hey, big shout
out. I love
out.
You guys.
Big shout out to our first responders. Elite 789 is a paramedic for this county that Diamond lives in, and
that's also, my son, my youngest son.
The service all three of us work at, full time paramedic there. He's a good dude. Dealing with the coronavirus going on right now, it's a horrible pandemic. Hats off to all of them. They were 1022, which means they were. Sitting at post watching us now. They got canceled off of a call, so at least they're safe. Y'all be careful. And again, thank you guys, all the first responders, everything y'all do.
We don't like to hear about those code blues. No breathing, no heartbeat. But look at Travis Reed. Hey, Mrs. Diamond, Elite 789. We were 1022. Matt L, hello to the Diamond Queen. I think he just Matt L.
That's her new name.
I think he just coined your new name.
Nice.
Diamond Queen. I love it. Matt L., thank you, my brother. My wife is officially Diamond Queen. Matt L. forever will be in your memory for that. That is very awesome, my friend. Thank you, Elite 789, for all you do. Tyler Quick, thank you so much for that. And, of course, my son said thank you, Tyler. That's awesome.
Brad C., you got a trash throw.
All right. So here we go. Alex Bregman, Houston, trash throws. Starting it all off, Christian Yelich in Milwaukee.
Somebody doesn't cheat. There we go.
Oh, somebody don't cheat.
Do we have a trash can in here?
Andrew Benintendi. Oh, I'm going to have him cover up somebody. Here's a hit. I can't hide it. I cannot hide it. Oh!
Whoa.
One of my favorites, guys. Yes, I'm old. Willie Stargell. Willie Stargell from the Pittsburgh Pirates. This guy, I used to imitate his standing at the plate. He had that bat swinging up there a real special way with the big loop. The big loop, and then he'd set, and then he would bomb.
Was that back when it was black and white?
It's back. We had black and white. We were lucky to have TVs. In fact, it might have been on the radio only.
Wow.
Yeah. Cell phones and computers we did not have. But Willie Stargell, we did have. Number 8, I love this card. What does that say? 349? Number to 349, it's so sparkly. 134 of 349. Can you believe it? Who got this card?
Show them how thick that card is.
I know. Look at that. Well, you know what? It's like, look at that. It is like it is in a case. It's in a shadow box.
That's craziness.
And he's got the dual relic. And this is Chris N. Chris N., if this card is not going in a personal collection, Mr. Diamond, Dave, would probably give you some good money for that card. I love that card. Willie Stargell. I'd love to overpay. I'm going to set him aside over here. He will go in. He's too thick to go in that sleeve. So we're going to wait to sleeve it up before I put him in an auto loader, in a top loader. All right, what do we got here? I said auto loader. That's our COTS. See, I'm still in my mode, EMS mode. Okay, so, it's Garrett Cole. Okay, gold proof, Garrett Cole. I thought it was an autograph, guys. False alarm. Houston and Brad C.
Trash Tros.
Garrett Cole. There he is. Gotta love it. I really thought that was a hit.
It looked like he was trying to steal a sign.
Andrew Benintendi.
From his own catcher.
He's trying to steal a sign. Okay, there's a hit right there. Oh, my goodness. Oh, there's ink on that thing. The part of the tree-looking deal could not cover up the ink. Hey, there's Ichiro. You know, you're going to hear me get excited through the night, guys, because going back early in my – now that's kind of middle days, not way back in the days like Stargell. But Ichiro Suzuki, what a player. Two-time batting champion with your Seattle Mariners. Didn't you ask for that? I think you were asking for that, Chris N. Seattle, there you go. Hey, that's a good name to have on that card right there. Ichiro Suzuki. Christian Yelich in the Milwaukee. We asked for Milwaukee. You got Milwaukee. Tyler Q, there you go. You're on the board. Power Alley, Christian Yelich. Nice card. Lumberjacks, Miguel Cabrera and Detroit. And also, he's up again, Cabrera, hiding our autograph here. Man, what do we do with this?
Oh, it's leather and lace.
Leather and lace, guys.
Ooh, so that's going to be from
this is going to be so awesome. Who is it? Can you tell by the face? What do we have? Relic here, too? Get out.
It's a shoelace right there.
Oh, my gosh. It's
and
a shoelace.
It's an auto.
It is an auto. I saw the ink. The ink's blue. New York Yankees. Matt L. I don't know if you're busy now, brother, but you better take a look. There it is right there. Nice. Chance Adams numbered to 25.
Wow.
Number to 25.
Beautiful.
Look at that. Not a Brave, MJ says. No, it's not a Brave, but be lucky, be happy for Matt L. and his Yankees. Nice one, Matt L., Tyler Q. says. Look at the autograph. Clean, beautiful. So what do we got here, Kat? We got shoe and lace, correct?
That's right.
Shoe and lace with the beautiful blue Sharpie, 22 of 25. Chance Adams and your New York Yankees. Matt L., congratulations. Once again, look at that card. Way too thick, brother.
They ruined those Nikes.
I will take care of that card for you. I promise, Matt L. You may have something else coming in a package soon. I think I owe you a Major League Baseball with an autograph on the sweet spot. That'll be coming. Right. And Miguel Cabrera with Detroit.
Who's auto?
What's that?
Who's auto on the ball?
Who's auto? I told him.
No, you said you're sending Matt L.
Oh, me.
Oh.
I'm going to autograph it. I'm going to autograph it for him.
Dang.
On the sweet spot. Dave was telling him about when I was down in San Diego playing for the Highlanders, pitching two no-hitters back-to-back Mondays. If it's Monday, it must be Cianpoli. And all of a sudden, these guys were wanting the autographs. That name still sits next to a lot of Major League ball players. It still stands. I'm with a lot of those guys that you'll recognize from players of your day that hold records as well. So I'm sending that out to Matt L.
Awesome.
Yeah, a Major League Baseball. So let's get in to another box.
This is so cool watching him learn technology right now.
It's not right at all.
It is astounding.
It is not right at all. I am so, you know what, guys? It's really, my son's having a good time, Kat, because the technology, I'm not good at it at all, right?
Are you sure?
But
he's an MIT wizard.
Is this my song?
Yeah, you hit the play.
Guys, what is that? Can anybody tell me in the chat? What does that mean? What does that mean? I think it means it is Diamond Special Perk. It's time. Before we open up a box, we're going to go to the perk. Special perk. What this is, guys, I'm going to go to random. And we're going to go ahead and go. There's 30 teams. And basically how this is going to work, as you can see, I have this covered. You really can't tell, but there's a card underneath this covering right here, sitting on a stand. And we're going to generate this. I want you guys, Matt L., are you on right now? If you're on, give me a number between 1 and 6. If you're on right now, Matt L., 1 and 6, because we're going to go ahead and use that number. We're going to generate 6 times, and the number of the team will be the winner of this card. The winner will be number 6 on our team's list. So, Matt L., if you're there, 1 to 6. And if you can't do it, if you're not there, Matt, I'll just go ahead and roll a dice. All right, I don't see Matt coming through it. I'm going to go ahead and roll a dice. Here we go. You guys see that? It's 4. So we're going to generate 4 times. You ready? 1, 2, 3. And 4 is number 18. Number 18. Here's how we do it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 12. Edward G. and the New York Mets. You are going to receive this special card. Are you ready? Just an extra bonus from Diamond Live Breaks. Oh! There you go right there. AJ Puck. Rookie card, Oakland Athletics, blue foil card, and the AJ Puck, number 299. Whoa. Number 299. Compliments of Diamonds Live Perks right there. You got the special perk. New York Yankees, Edward G. That's coming home to you. Kat, if you can go ahead and make a note, yeah, right here.
Spiffy,
the AJ Puck goes.
How jealous are you, Spiffy?
Spiffy is the Oakland A's. Monster. He loves the A's. There it is right there. One last look, Edward G., before I open that new box. Beautiful card. We'll set that aside for you. That'll be in with your teams. Just a little extra thing we like to do. Guys, it's this way. We know that you're with us spending your time and spending your hard-earned money. Okay? We want you to get everything we can give you. We are pulling for you. All right, we're pulling for you hard. Tyler Quick, nice one, Edward. JP Navarre says, very cool. And Travis Reed, Diamond, boom! Matthew Jones, nice. Matt L., congrats, bud. This is what we do. We stick together, the big family right here on the chat. Love you guys so much. Let's get to cracking. That's not going to be the last one of the night. You all will have another opportunity to do that. Is Diamond Queen back there in the back? Diamond Queen, I'm going to need some water.
She's shining like a diamond.
She's shining like shining a diamond. Right like a she diamond. Is the Diamond Queen.
We got a trash can back here.
Oh, do we have a trash can?
We do. We have the Astros game plan right here.
The Trashtros?
The Trashtros, yeah.
Okay. I like it. Yeah, we need some water. That swimming.
I got my Red Bull.
Swimming all day dried me out. All right. Yeah, I think it's the official coffee mug. I'm probably going to have to do that in between.
Ooh, coffee sounds good.
Yeah, it sounds good. Coffee sounds good. I'm going to need it if I'm going to do this at 12:30 tonight. I'll be taking a nap.
I thought you guys had to go to bed when the sun went down.
Well, actually, sometimes before that. Oh. And they don't know I'm missing right now. The nursing home doesn't know I'm out.
There's like 4 nurses wondering where you're at.
Yeah, they're like, where's Diamond Dave? Where did he go? That guy escapes all the time. Catch him walking down the boulevard not knowing where he's at. All right, guys, here we go. Trey Turner, Washington Nats.
Ew.
Go ahead, Kat. Go ahead.
Looks like we have Bryce Harper.
There it is. The official. Aaron Nola. I think he's covering something up. So, Aaron, you go. Oh, my God.
You do that every time. There's
it's back-to-back hits.
Back-to-back. You got to take both.
I hate it. Here we are. Wow. Jeff McNeil. Triple relic. New York. Look at that.
And you know what's funny?
Look at that.
So you have that.
Two bats and the jersey, but look at the pinstripe.
You got the pinstripe.
There. It's got the pinstripe.
Heck yeah.
This is not just a jersey. When you have the pinstripe, it's worth a lot more money.
Wow.
That's just what we used to say in the day. I don't know about you guys.
Absolutely.
But that's how I feel about it.
And so your other hit, by the way, is on camera.
Look at that. So, what's that?
Your other hit is on camera.
Is it? Is it? No, it's under here, isn't it?
No.
Get out of here. Are you serious? Oh, my gosh. That's what happens when you're dealing with an old guy, right?
Well, that's what happens when you have so many hits per box.
It's crazy. I can't hide them.
It's insane.
I cannot hide them. Okay, there you go. The top loader.
Look at that.
Beautiful card.
So who's that? That's
very
that
nice.
Goes out to Edward G. again.
He's hitting tonight.
You got the AJ Puck giveaway in that? I think you got to just give something back.
Buddy. Okay, so it was just covering a press proof, not the biggie.
Yeah.
So Aaron Nola, yep, covering up the press proof. Eugenio Suarez, Cincinnati, Matthew J. All right, so I may as well just bring it. Boom!
Whoa!
Rookie signatures.
You got the gold laces. That's numbered only 10?
Oh, my Lord. Oh. It is. You are right.
Oh, my.
Number to 10.
Angels.
Number 9 of 10.
That's Easton C.
Los Angeles Angels. Are you jealous?
Oh, big time jealous. Hey, holler at me.
Taylor Ward.
Holler at me later. I want to overpay for that.
Yeah, there's another one. I'll tell you what. We love these cards so much, guys. If you're not putting them in a PC, your private collection, I just want to tell you right now, we have a passion.
That's
you got to buy it right here. He's an Angels guy.
That's my halos. That's
bread through and through. If Chomps is watching, oh, he's not watching. He's breaking. But you got 9 of 10.
Wow.
How about that low serial number on the sweet spot of the baseball?
And that's Taylor Ward's rookie card.
Rookie card, brother.
On a baseball. That's awesome.
I don't know if it's going to fit or not.
Again, Easton C, congratulations,
oh, my
brother.
Lord. That's got to be a contender, doesn't it? Is that a contender? Player of the game?
As good stuff as you're getting, I can't say anything's going to be a contender yet.
All right. Well, we're going to review the hits. We'll review the hits. And we're going to check out and see
chat. He's got
the
right logo.
Oh, the Angels mug.
Yes.
Okay, I got the Angels mug.
See Empoli on there, too. Look at that.
Oh, my gosh.
You're spoiled rotten.
That's Diamond Queen. Juan Soto in Washington. Naturals. What do we got here?
That's Acuna.
Ronald Acuna Jr. makes a sighting right now. Atlanta Braves with the Matthew J. Hey, there he is. Congratulations.
Nice.
Ronald Acuna. You can't go wrong with that one. That's the right name on there. Mitch Haniger right there
nice.
With your, what is that, knot hole?
That's your
leather
knot
and lumber knot hole. Yeah. Max Scherzer, three times the strikeout leader. Three times. He really came on. A long time ago, he wasn't a whole lot.
Tyler Q says we need some Marlins and Brewers diamond. Get on top of it, bud.
Where's that drink?
Give the people what they want.
We got to give them what they want. Isn't that what they say?
That's how you eat your food, too, isn't it? Through a straw from the nursing home?
I still have my teeth.
Urania's in this? Oh, my God.
No, is he really in
here?
That's
awesome.
Who said that? Is he in here?
Spiffy Dog.
Spiff knows. If Spiffy says there's Urania in here, you know he's in here. And if he's in here, I'm really wondering what's going to happen.
Tyler Q.
Being that Cat is on the set.
Tyler, you got to make up your mind, bud. What do you want done?
Oh, my gosh. By the way, guys, I do have the boxes. So if you're looking for the boxes and some autos, Cat's here for his official autographing.
That's the one of one. That's my rookie card for Diamond's Live Breaks.
There you go.
I'll sign the boxes along with Diamond. Maybe we can get Diamond Queen in on that.
Diamond Queen will sign them as well.
Sweet.
Matt L., man. He did it, didn't he?
Yep.
Diamond Queen. Matt, this is this is not a family show, is it?
Matt L. says, Diamond, just tell me a number for a coffee mug and it's done.
Matt, you know what I'm going to call her at nighttime, right?
That's my
There's
mama.
No kids watching.
Get
this.
Off my mama.
Oh, no. That's how you got here.
Gross.
All right, yeah, moving on. Mike Moustakas. That's right. He's with Milwaukee now, right? There's some Milwaukee. They're looking for Milwaukee. Okay. And Carlos Rodon. Rodon? Rodon?
Rodon.
Rodon. Huh?
Okay.
Chicago? Ozzie Albies and Atlanta Braves. There you go, Matthew J. Oh, we got some hits coming. So I think there's two. I think there's two. So we're going to cover them up.
There we go.
All right.
About
we're getting
time,
better at this.
Bud.
Right? All rise. All Aaron rise. Judge. The Judge and the Yankees, Matt L. The Naturals, Chipper Jones, your favorite.
That's my favorite.
This is Cat's favorite player back in the day.
So
look at that, Cat.
Trout for today and back
in
the day. Oh,
man, that was your guy right there. I'll tell you what, we watch TBS all the time, the Atlanta Braves on there all the time, and WGN, Chicago Cubs. Our boys loved him, and this was Cat's favorite player.
Not the Cubs. I like the Braves.
This was Cat's favorite player right there, Chipper Jones, and I love him too.
He's the man.
I had a bazillion of his rookie cards. Gleyber Torres, New York, Matt L., bringing it again in. You got your war card coming. Clayton Kershaw and the L.A. Dodgers with Easton C. All right, time to check out the hits.
Ooh, I'm excited.
Oh, man. Let's see if we can cover up the other one. This is ridiculous.
He's learning.
This is ridiculous.
Awesome.
This is ridiculous. Okay, we got to do the flip.
Yeah, get that.
All right, there we go.
Okay.
All right, so Albert Pujols of the Los Angeles Angels covering him up. Oh, we got to flip it the other way, do we?
I'd say just
No.
Rip that Band-Aid off.
There it is. There it is. Dual relic.
Brad C.
Carlos Correa, Houston Trastros, dual relic numbered.
Is it a home? Is that
to 25?
That's a plate.
Guys, that's numbered to 25, and that looks like home plate and a jersey.
What?
Is that a base? Maybe
it's a base. Yeah.
Guys, I don't know if you can help me with this, but this is leather and lumber on the Carlos Correa with a dual relic. It looks like jersey, and it looks like it could be a base.
That's a base.
And this is numbered to 25.
Oh, my God.
Two of 25. Congratulations, Brad C., on your Astros. But look once again, Shadow Box. We will make sure that you get in the right top loader.
Ugh,
wow.
That's nice.
Congratulations. There's another possible player of the game.
Even for a trash row, that's a nice card.
Oh, how about that, guys? I hope there's not a lot of Houston fans out there.
He only cheated like 30 times.
Just 30. Okay. All right, so we have another one.
Please be Jose Urania.
All right. Here we go.
Oh,
Kyle
yeah.
Tucker.
It's rookie card.
Rookie card. And we got a baseball again.
Are you kidding?
Houston.
Trastros.
Oh, my gosh. Rookie signatures. Kyle Tucker.
Look at that.
Number 210.
Oh, my God.
Number 210.
That's crazy.
Nice one, Stros.
That's
says
crazy.
Matthew Jones, thick card, wow.
How do you get
whoa,
a trash
back to
row,
back. Tyler back. Q says.
Oh, my gosh.
Brad C., are you kidding me? Look at that. On the sweet spot of the baseball. What is that? Number one. This is an eBay one of one, guys.
Top one, bud.
eBay one of one. It is number one of 10 in the world.
Jeez.
Right there. Kyle Tucker, rookie card. Rookie signatures, man.
Focus going on there.
Yeah, a little focusing going on.
There you go.
Look at that, guys.
That's beautiful.
Beautiful card.
Well, you know, because the laces. That's
oh,
what,
my gosh. That is just awesome.
That's what dictates
awesome.
The serial on there.
Yes, that's they're the gold,
gold,
right?
It's crazy.
Well, it's rookies. Rookie already. Signature. How is that? So many.
That's crazy.
Well, I love this product.
The base, it'll have like the blue or the red, and you got the gold.
All right. We'll seal that up. So we're going to have to go out and try and get some more of these leather and lumber card cases, guys. Kristen Yelich with Milwaukee closing us out there. This is just unbelievable to me, the number of hits we have. I don't know, guys. You could probably tell me if you've done leather and lumber a lot on your breaks. Is it always this many hits? Because I'm taken back on how many big hits we're having tonight. Or is it just the good Lord being good to me tonight so I can take care of my friends? I don't know.
Tyler Q, that's awesome. He says,
I don't know.
He told me earlier, if we pull any, you know that they're all mine.
Well,
just will need a one of one. So, yeah, I'm gonna do some despicable things to Jose Urania. And I'll make sure and make it a one of one if it wasn't already. Even if it is a one of one, I don't care. I'm going to make it my own one of one.
You're that's not awesome. On the internet, are you, Diamond Queen?
No, you're good.
Look, we have a problem right there.
No.
You guys able to see me still okay? Getting a little notice on my screen here.
Go take some from your son, thick card holders.
Yeah, I'm going to do that. I have to buy some from him. Okay. Nelson Cruz. Chris Davis. Jose Berrios, and we got some hits coming. I just don't understand.
That's so many.
I'm telling you, I am absolutely floored with this. This is an awesome product.
You could throw that card in the garbage.
Oh, go ahead, Kat. Have at it.
Okay, yeah. Hold on. There we go. Yeah, so you can just throw that in the trash.
Go ahead.
That's Manny Machado. That's gross. Padres, Edward G. You got some good hits, bud.
Tyler Q, but you might be glitching since I haven't seen Marlins or Beer Brewers. Any hits yet from his teams.
That's right.
Oh, that's awesome. All right, and we got Miguel Cabrera, Detroit. Little Goldie, St. Louis, and Matt L.
It's a Lumberjacks. That's a serial. Right there.
Oh, man. Excuse me. That is serial numbered.
Got to get
good, good eye, Cat.
Better glasses there, bud.
No, man, they're not working. What is that?
It's not,
can you see
99.
That number?
Yeah.
Number to 99?
Yeah, I'm only 34.
69 of 99. Well, there's a lot of guys that are wearing glasses. I don't have to wear glasses.
Is it
it's just for reading.
K? Is that what you need for your eyesight?
I don't know, man.
Vitamin K.
Oh, that's funny. There you go. Sleeved up, man.
We're going to have a fist fight in the yard after this, guys. So tune into that. That'll be live in about, 45 minutes.
Okay, so we got to turn this over. All right, we got it turned over. Kyle Freeland, Colorado, covering up. Here we go, guys, for the big reveal. Looks green. Last time you said it was Pittsburgh, you were right. Oh, we got a name on the back. Is that Anderson?
It's black.
Is that black?
Looks like the White Sox to me.
Ooh, you're calling it. Cat's calling it. With the dual relic so far, what is that?
I can't tell if it's green or not, but... Oh, no, no, that's
home plate? Is that jersey?
That's Oakland. That's Ricky Henderson.
That's who that is.
Boom.
Ricky Henderson, Oakland A's, Matthew J. with the shadow box, number to 99.
Jeez.
I love Ricky Henderson. Well, you talk about a guy that could steal some bags. That's your man right there.
Matthew J. says, please be an auto. That's
look at that.
You got the shadow box.
8 of 99. Dual relic right there. Got to love that. Wow. Bases? I don't know. Jeremiah says bases, maybe. It might be. Could be bases. That you might be right.
No.
It's got texture to it, so.
I believe it's a jersey.
Mr. Spiffy says, nice Ricky. All right. We got to turn it over. Got to turn it over. Here we go, guys. This is going to be a good one. I feel some ink coming on. Rowdy Tellez official rookie card. I see some lace right there.
There you go.
So we're going to see a sweet spot autograph right there. Look at that.
See, now that's
rookie signatures.
That's your more base of the autos?
Yes, where the gold.
Right.
Yes, and this is numbered to 99.
And it's not Vlad Jr. Sorry, JPN, but still a nice auto at that. Rookie card auto. Rookie
so that signatures. Is seven or is that one?
That
is one?
That's 7 of 99.
7 of 99.
Yep.
Rowdy Tellez.
Diamond Queen, put the
beautiful
order in on eBay for that vitamin K.
Oh, you got to love it.
How about a magnifying glass, too, while you're at it?
All right, another box. And here's another box for autos. Any of you want to get one of those leather and lumber boxes, just let us know. We'd be happy to send those out to you.
I eat Jose Urenda cards, and you're going to eat some vitamin K.
I'm going to eat some vitamin K. It's tough getting old, guys. You don't want to do it.
He's earned it.
You don't want to do it. It sucks. Yeah, we told him that, but it's just weird seeing it. Like,
wait, when you're holding
it's,
the cards,
it's crazy
hand,
when you just see them popping up. You know, Diamond Queen's back there, and she's saying, guys, there's four autographs, four relics in every box. She's absolutely right. We covered that at the first of the show. But to pull them and have them here every time you do this, it's amazing. I love the product. So guess what? Diamond Dave's going to go out, and we're going to be shopping for some more of these cases. These are golden. God, I love them. Love them. What is that? Who's it? What is it?
Get you a monocle.
They need to get Diamond and Monocle.
Oh,
my gosh.
I seem like Mr. Peanut sitting there staring
that
at
that would be the perfect eyewear, laugh out loud. Tyler, quick, watch yourself. I love it.
Can we get him a top
that's
hat?
That's awesome.
You need a top hat, too.
Oh, that is awesome. Hey, JP, write down for JP. He wants a box for sure.
Wants a box.
Yes, he wants a box.
An auto box for JP?
Yes, sir.
All All right.
That'll be coming your way, brother. And it's going to be autographed also by Kat, Diamond Queen, and Diamond Dave. Okay, Chris Bryant starting us off with Chicago. Well, that's a heck of a player there. And Justin Smoke. That's right, Toronto. Justin Smoke. And you're Toronto. Haven't heard a lot from Toronto tonight. JPN, there's little Toronto action for you.
Tellez, that good auto there.
that's got him started for sure.
Maybe it'll start rolling
now. Okay, there he is. You guys have a name for this. Shohei Ohtani. He can pitch and he can hit, right?
So he can throw. This is what I know about Shohei. He can throw over 100 and he can hit home runs. Who else do you know that was able to do that?
He's awesome. You know, Tom Glavine was a great hitter pitcher. So was Greg Maddux and John Smoltz. Nothing like this guy, though. Shohei. Shohei can rake.
Babe Ruth was the last one.
Boom. Nice card. Oh, my gosh. Cover up. Cover up.
There's two of them there.
Oh, my gosh. What do we do here?
Give the people what they want.
Okay. So, got some Lumberjacks. J.D. Martinez. Boston Red Sox. And a little leather and lumber right here. Mike Trout. Look at that.
Oh, my gosh.
Mike Trout. Two of them. How do you feel about that? Mike Trout. He's in love. He's got a man crush.
Cheeks are a little red.
I'm going to keep it really nice because it's a family show.
I got the butterflies.
But you got to know it's a man crush. I'll keep it right there.
I just feel like.
Oh, there it is. Okay, wait a minute. I got to do this in honor of you, Kat.
Yes, thank you.
We're sleeving them up.
There I don't it care is. If Mike Trout spit on that card. You better put that in a top loader.
I hear you. Here. Matt L. wants a box.
Putting you down, Bob.
Thank you, Diamond Queen. Make a note of that. Can we check out the hit? All right, here we go. Nolan Arenado of Colorado is going to reveal. I love these hits. Oh, my gosh. Got some pinstripes right here.
It's Mets.
Got some pinstripes right here in the blue. I see dual relic. I see triple relic with the pinstripe. Wilson Contreras,
Chicago
Cubs.
Nice.
Look at that. That's beautiful.
Panini can trick you.
Wow.
Okay,
Joe T, you've got to be excited. Are you on, Joe T? I'm telling you right now, I love that card. I don't care what that card's worth. Got to be worth a little bit. Triple relic. Two blues and the pinstripe. Get out.
Beautiful.
Love that card. Nice one, Cubs, says Tyler Q. Very nice.
Joe T, your Cubbies.
Joe T.
I'm surprised, JD. What happened to you, bro? That's your Cubbies.
Bam. Beautiful.
Were you taking along Urania and didn't get back on?
Oh, and we're trying to hide the hit there. We got a little Randy. Oh, my gosh. There's a man of my day. Randy Johnson. Look at that. Arizona Diamondbacks and the war card. How about that, Travis R?
His greatest moment was.
You might not be excited as me. The big unit, Randy Johnson. I'll tell you what, if you hadn't seen it, he's pitching in a ball game, and he's throwing these 99 to 102 mile an hour fastballs. He cranked one at about 99 miles per hour. A bird flew between home plate and the pitcher's mound, and he hit it with a fastball. The bird exploded on camera. Live game on TV. So that's something I'll never forget. Randy Johnson,
hey,
the big
Spiffy,
unit.
Spiffy says one thing down and one to go on my Chomps family package to go. So he's sending out some packages.
Oh, wow.
Spiffy, we appreciate it, man.
Very nice.
That's awesome.
Mr. Spiffy, cannot say enough about you, bud. Love you, brother. Thank you so much. Travis Reed, boom! The big unit, Matt L. One of the greatest YouTube videos, Travis Reed says. You are right, Travis. Very awesome. I get juiced up every time I see that name, Randy Johnson. All right, guys, you ready? The big reveal. Jacob DeGrom is going to do that for us.
Le DeGrom.
Le DeGrom. And we got Ramon Laureano.
Matthew Jones.
Look at that, baby.
Oh,
my gosh. Rookie card number to 25.
Spiffy.
Look at that.
Spiffy just had a heart attack right now. He would love that card.
Oakland A's and Matthew J.
Matthew
J's having a night.
Spiffy is rolling around in his house right now.
Spiffy, do you have a headache? Are you feeling a little nauseous seeing this? Wants. This is what Spiffy wants right here.
That is Spiffy's ideal card.
Ramon, well, there might be a deal. I know deals are made. Isn't that what I said at the opening here?
Get on the chat. Uh-huh. Make your deals now.
This is the place where deals are made and dreams come true right here on Diamonds Live Breaks.
You just broke a dream.
Look at that. Oh, I'm sorry, Spiffy. You don't have them tonight. I'm sure you're sorry, too. That is a beautiful card. Numbered to 25. Oh, my gosh. On the Oakland A's.
Spiffy is a buyer.
Spiffy's a buyer.
He loves Ramon.
Matthew J. might have some dealing here. Look at that.
Man.
That could be in the running for player
rookie
of the game.
Auto. What is that on a glove, it looks like? Rookie.
Man, I don't know what that is. Honestly, take
rookie,
a close look, Kat.
Rookie auto. Yeah, that's glove. Rookie auto
is that glove?
On a glove. Oh, my God. To 25.
Is it?
That's stupid. That is ideal. If Spiffy went and had dreams, he dreams about this. Spiffy, look at that. That's insanity. Oh, that's so pretty.
That is awesome. I love that card.
Woo.
Love that card.
Very, very nice. Oh, you know what time it is.
So, are they making a deal right now on that card or what?
Top loader there.
Oh, what does that sound say? While we're getting the top loader on this beautiful Laureano card, anybody can tell me what time it is? Diamond special perk time. That's right. Somebody is going to take advantage of a bonus card as we pull out the random.
We don't do this at Chomps because we didn't go to college.
Oh, all right, guys. How about Tyler Q? Number between 1 and 6, and we will do the generator, find out who is the big winner of this unrevealed card right here.
Can it be me? Can I win?
Yeah. Sorry, Kat. You are not allowed to play on this one.
My payment for doing this is I get to hang out with you for like 4 hours.
How awful is that? Is that terrible?
I don't know who I angered, but that's life fun.
All right, so why is that? Okay, there it is. All right, do we get a number? Or we need to roll.
Yet.
No number yet, Tyler Q. 1 to 6. 5, Tyler Q says. Generator. And there is 1. And 2. Three. 4. And 5 belongs to number 30. JD and your Washington Nationals. You are going to bring home this special card. What is it? Logan Allen, number to 100. And your Cleveland Indians going home to JD. There it is. Little bonus card right there for you. You want to mark that down for him there, Kat? Right here, JD. JD, numbered to 100.
Nice.
And the Logan Allen rookie card.
He's probably going to throw that card away.
We'll put that, throw it away. I don't know. I wouldn't throw any of them away. I know you'd eat one.
That
barbecue look, one.
That looks like a cubby to me, JD.
All right. New box. Getting a little bitter with that blade now. Getting it down. Not quite like Chomp style, but it's getting there. You got a garbage can back there, right? Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh, yes, the box. The boxes. All right. We're into our third box, guys. 4 more to go in this third box.
2 hits per box.
And we got, what do we got per box here? 4 autos, 4 relics in every single big box. These are the mini boxes in the box. Get out this very expensive covering pack right there to see through. All right, put this one back where it belongs. Okay. Can't stop that from moving. We'll figure that out in a minute.
You gotta hit that pause button.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
All right. Boom. Here we go. Clayton Kershaw starts us out with the LA Dodgers. Chris Bryant and your Cubs. Brandon Crawford, San Francisco Giants. And is he covering up a hit? I think he is. We'll set him down right now. Let's move on. Jacob DeGrom, he covered up our last one. He's got the league best 1.70 ERA 2018. Jacob DeGrom, nice card. All these die cuts, very nice, nicely done. There he is, the big unit. My man, flamethrower. Randy Johnson. Boy, you got to love him. Arizona Diamondbacks. When I really was big with him, he was with the Seattle Mariners. But that's your official war card right there. Congratulations on that. J.D. Martinez, Boston Red Sox. And it's time now. That's right. Four hits. All right, here we go. Brandon Crawford going to do the big reveal. Taking care of our big hit card. Looks like it's a blue team. Is that Chicago? Is it Toronto?
Yeah, looks like Toronto.
Who does that look like? Anybody know the face right now?
The
is it the Mets?
Yep.
Oh, we got dual relic already. Blue, white, road jersey, home jersey. Oh, and we've got the big third relic with the pinstripe.
Edward G.
Oh, my gosh. New York going out to Edward G. Gotta love that card. Look at that.
Save some for the rest of us.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Gotta love that card. I think that's going to get sleeved up right here. A lot of triple relics I've noticed in this. You guys are going to have a good time selling these if you're not putting them in the PC. Nice card. And this one was Mike Trout. Mike Trout. Look at this. Gold press. Gold
what?
Proof. Mike Trout. There you go, Cat.
Gold
the
proof.
Goat.
Mike
there
Trout,
it is.
The goat.
There he is.
Oh, my gosh.
Your man crush. Somebody get the man a towel. Okay. There he is. There. He's sleeved up just for you. You don't want to know what's going on over here on the other side of this, Mike.
Unsleeved.
Mike Trout. That's Cat's favorite. All right. And the big reveal. So Kyle Hoskins.
That's Reese Hoskins.
Oh, Reese Hoskins, excuse me. Reese Hoskins is going to do the big reveal. Ronald Guzman, we have a name. From the Texas Rangers with your autographed sweet spot on the baseball. Blue ink baseball signatures. Look at that.
Wow.
Look at that.
Hey, Hoss.
Very, very nice. Scott E. You know, sometimes people say, oh, Texas Rangers, they don't get a whole lot. Texas doing pretty good tonight.
That's a 25.
Look at that. Number to 25. You see this right here. 22 of 25 with the autograph. And the Texas Rangers, Scott E., congratulations. Beautiful, beautiful card. I love these cards. I want it. I want it. Oh, Cat. Spiffy. Spiffy's, he's like, hey, send the cash this way. Go ahead and get that dialed in for me. Yeah, so Spiffy's ready to deal. Brandon Crawford, guys, Reese
got
Hoskins.
Your checkbook open there, bub.
Here we go. New box. Little mini box of the big box. Big box number 3 of 5 tonight. With your leather and lumber, loving it. Yes, he does know, Cat. He does. Been around enough to know. All right, here we are, guys. Starting us off a little Shohei. He can hit. He can pitch. Shohei and the Los Angeles Angels. Beautiful card. Can't go wrong with Shohei card. Trey Turner. Beautiful Trey Turner. And Justin Smoke. And I think we're going to be hiding. Yeah, but we're hiding. He's going to do a little work first for us. He's got to hide some cards here. Oh, my goodness. Unbelievable. Too many hits. Juan Soto. Look at that in your Washington Nationals, JD.
He creeps me out when he's at bat. Like,
does he?
Scary eyes.
The eyes? It's the eyes.
Creeps me out.
Well, what do you think he's so great for? Juan Soto. Gotta love Juan Soto. Great player. And the Naturals.
He's second to Acuna.
Ronald Acuna Jr. and the Atlanta Braves. Matthew J. I'm going to start a new stack here. Keep that one intact. All right. And you got your Mitch Haniger. Seattle. Time for the reveal. We got to move these cards around here for a second. Oh, my gosh. Okay, guys. I cannot contain myself. Here we go.
Scotty, I'll check on that for you, brother.
What's Scott want?
He just
dropped in on time to see Ronald Acuna to be greeted by my team. Anything else in Texas hit yet? Yes, there is. Here we go. Blake Snell. Blake Snell with the big reveal. Look at that. Who is it? That's a familiar face right there to me. And we got the dual bat card. Dual bat. And a third relic on the jersey. Boom! Delino DeShields back in the day.
You asked about Texas. Buddy.
There's another Texas. You want Texas? You got Texas. Scott E. As you come on and you ask, there you receive. It just keeps on coming. The hits keep coming. Scott, I've mentioned your name many times already tonight. Now you get a triple relic, two bats, and a jersey, number to 299, 107 of 299, Delino DeShields. That's a player back in the day. Love it. Love it. Let's put a little sleeve on him. Glad to have you with us, Scott. Glad you can make it. Were you working or just out having some fun? There you go. Beautiful. We'll put him over here. All right. Here we go.
Oh, is that my boyfriend?
Oh, is that him again? Get out of here.
That's my boyfriend.
There's Trout again. Cat cannot contain himself tonight. Oh, there we go. Sorry. Some more movement. All right.
That's not a plan.
The big reveal.
Oh, that looks good.
Trout's going to do it for you. He's covering her up. I know that face. I'm not going to say it yet. Anybody? Anybody been around long enough to know who this guy is? I know he was a Mariner when I saw him.
Him.
He was a Mariner. What's this playing Mario Kart with my son? Well, good, Scott. Scott E., that's a good thing to do. Spend time with the boy. Look at that. Here we go. You ready? He was with Seattle Mariners when I had him. Boom! Edgar Martinez! Look at that autograph.
That's sick.
That is sick.
Well, there's got to be a
Seattle.
Look at the serial on that.
Designated hitter.
That is 3 of 7.
You guys, numbered 3 of 7. You wanted it, Seattle. You asked for it. Oh, my gosh. Seattle Mariners and Chris N. Look at that. I'm jealous.
3 of 7. Are you kidding me?
3 of 7. Okay, so we might have the MVP player of the game is looking us right in the eye right now. 3 of 7.
As they say, my, oh, my.
Wow. 3 of 7.
That's sick.
Okay, so I'm just going to say it. Chris N., PC, if not, go in the private collection, brother. This is where deals are made. I told you that. In the opening, deals are made, dreams come true. I might be interested in this card if it's not going your private.
What the back looks like on that thing.
Look at that. I showed the back. There was nothing else. I'm too excited.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at this.
That's beautiful.
Look at this. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's right there, right in the area where you don't want to get hit with a baseball.
It's not a great spot.
It is not in the best of spots. It's almost over the cup.
Oh, my gosh.
Over his cup, but it is 3 of 7.
That's crazy.
Seattle Mariners, Chris N. Man, congratulations.
That's juicy.
I'm excited about that.
That's filthy McNasty.
That is awesome.
Tyler Q's asking again for his Brewers and Marlins.
I guess I need to ask again for my Brewers and Marlins, laugh out loud. Tyler Q is being very, very patient. Matt L. says, very nice hit. Nice one, Chris N. Man, a beautiful card. That is in the running for sure. Let's put them over there for the MVP player of the game. You know what? I did not sleeve this up, your Trout card. I'm sorry. We'll do that for you right now, Kat. I know why. Chomps does not like that. He doesn't like when
I don't know
do
why
that.
You think a number to seven there part is better than my Trout, okay?
So. And then, of course, right here, Blake Snell, you did mention there. Look at that.
0-10.
Look at that in your Tampa Bay Rays.
Gosh.
8-10. Have we mentioned the Rays much tonight?
JP.
I don't think we have. The Rays. We've done it a few times, but nothing. That's number to 10.
That's cute.
Look at that. Tampa Bay. Congratulations, JPN. Going to get a sleeve. Number. Where's these low serial numbers coming from?
Leather and Lover is awesome.
They are awesome. More cases. Guys, go on the case hunt. If you find them, I'm breaking out the checkbook. I love, love
Dang.
This brand. That's wow. Beautiful. All right, another mini box. Mini box of the big box.
Matt L says, because it is cat.
What did he say?
Because it's cat.
Because it's cat?
Cat's here. That's why
is that what it is?
Yeah.
The big hits?
Getting the big hits.
I love it. Good job, Matt L. Always good to have cat around.
MJ says, hits keep on coming.
Yeah, let's bring them. Let's bring them.
Very nice.
Oh, man, I'm loving this. This is just too much fun, isn't it?
How is this even a job?
I don't know. Like, I don't know. This is not work.
We're two grown-ups opening cards. Life is awesome.
Right? Does it get any better? But that right there, that. You guys. That is what we love. You. We want some more big pulls for you.
I don't love you, but I'm fond of you guys.
All right, John Lester. There's a man who has overcome a lot in his personal life and still remained to be great. Chicago Cubs were happy to get this guy, John Lester. Juan Soto, Washington. Nice card. We got a cover up here. We got a cover up. And I know there's two. We've learned that. There they go. All right?
Sir, you've learned that.
I'm coming a long way. Wilson. Yeah, you already knew, right? Wilson Ramos, New York.
Is that Shohei?
Shohei Ohtani. He can pitch. He can hit. Los Angeles Angels. Oh, look here. It's not a Trout this time.
It's Frankie.
It is Francisco Lindor. Cleveland Indians.
Trout on that,
nice card.
I think that card worth some money.
And the big reveals. Got to cover them up. Oh, my. They're going to like it. They're going to like it. Here we go. You guys ready? Kevin Pillar is going to help us reveal. Oh.
Uh-oh.
This is a good friend of mine, guys.
Uh-oh.
This was actually a friend of mine, and I'm so sad it's going to bring tears to my eyes. I don't want to cry on the set.
Don't do it. I'll kick you out.
I might cry on the set.
Don't do it.
This is a friend, and honestly, taught me a lot. Had a lot of time to spend with him, talking with him. He's from San Diego, my hometown. Here he is, right here. None other than the greatest, Tony Gwynn. Oh, my God. I may cry. Lost Tony Gwynn, if you don't know it, we lost him. Died way before his time. Dual relic, San Diego Padres. Hard to call this out right now, guys. But Edward G., congratulations. Number to 249. Oh, my goodness gracious. 78 of 249. Look at that beautiful card.
The card is huge.
There it is. It's your shadow box.
Beautiful.
Shadow box with the dual relic. And I don't have to say it, do I, guys? Edward G., if this is not your private collection, I'll pay up money for this guy. I love him. What a beautiful card. Congratulations on the Tony Gwynn and the San Diego Padres. And Kevin Pillar, he did his job. Toronto, thank you. And here we go for the next hit. Got to compose myself.
Matthew Jones says, can't ever see your dad so excited. Only every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Yes, that's true. I love life. Good Lord's been good to me. We got a numbered card. Serial number to 99. Oh, that's why. Saw some lace. Houston Trastros. There it is. Pitcher rookie signatures. Framber Valdez and the rookie card.
This is the Edward G. show.
Look at this on the sweet spot. Edward G. is having a night.
That's crazy.
He's having a night.
Edward G. show.
54 of 99. Look at that. Unbelievable. And they keep coming.
Jeez.
Look at that.
Edward G.
Golly.
No, I'm sorry. This is that's
Houston
Trastros.
Okay, Brad C.
Brad C. It's my bad.
Okay. I was following your lead there, Kat.
I might need your glasses.
He may need glasses. And Cal Ripken. There's a guy in my day, too. Love it.
I saw him cry when he hit his record.
And he's not lying.
And then I beat him up for crying.
I don't know, man. My dad taught me never to cry because we're a man. We're Italian, and you just don't do that. And Cal Ripken, Iron Man, I don't know, what was it? 21:49, Matt L., Spiffy, you guys helped me out. 21:49 games, never missed a game for 2,149 straight games. And he's making his laps around the stadium. And he's high-fiving the fans, high-fiving as he goes by around the whole stadium. Couldn't hold the tears back. Iron Man, Cal Ripken, and your Baltimore Orioles. Congratulations, Baltimore. All right, last box of the big box.
Cody Soulsby's in here. He's a good friend of mine, salesperson at the dealership we work at. Man,
is that right?
Cody, what's up, brother?
All right, welcome aboard.
I'm going to go get me a Stogue in your honor, here? Cody. It's all right. I'm going to get me a Stogue in your honor, Cody.
Nice.
I'll be back. If you're still watching, give me a call.
So, Cody, if you're with us for a little bit, Kat's going to get in here and open some of these,
so
too.
Cody's
he's going to do a little
a
bit.
Huge Cardinals fan. Nobody's
oh,
perfect.
Is he?
Yeah, nobody's
really?
Perfect.
So you don't hold.
Is that yes, sir, or he's there?
Good you deal. Don't hold, him,
yeah,
hold
give,
it against
give me a
him?
Call. I'll be back. Just scream if you need help, okay?
Yep.
Like, literally scream.
If I need help, I'll scream.
Right.
I'll send Diamond Queen out to get you. Diamond Queen will do it. All right, guys, another pack. Last pack of the third box. Good luck, guys. The hits are coming. They're big. They're constant. Cody says, I'm on, and I will be watching Elite 789. I'll be there after work. So our paramedic, our local paramedic, my youngest son, he's coming in after work. Thank you, Josh. It'll be good to have you here. Travis Reed, finance manager. So, Travis, I've been in the car business for, 35, 36 years. Owned a store and worked in dealerships for 22 years after retiring 22 years after January of 2000. All right, Francisco Lindor, Cleveland Indians, starts us off. And Mitch Haniger, Seattle. And we're going to cover up a couple of hits here. Carlos Carrasco, Cleveland again. And we got to cover up these hits. There we go. Aaron Judge will take care of those and watch over those big hits for us. Justin Verlander, 5-time strikeout leader, and your Houston Trastros. Javier Baez, Chicago Cubs, and the Naturals card. Joe Jackson, there's going back in time. Chicago, right there. Oh, shoeless Joe Jackson. Gotta love that. Time for big hits, guys. Oh, let's see what we got here. Oh,
Hughes
boy.
Says, when I hear Diamond Queen, I just imagine a brand of cards.
Yeah, right?
Diamond King and Gypsy Queen.
Yes. Yes, that's right. Here, you hear my Diamond Queen in the background? Yep. Awesome. Travis Reed says badass Nissan here. So we got Honda Nissan battling on the car front. All right, guys, here we go. Big reveal. Looks like it's landscaped. Okay, anybody know the face? Can you recognize the face? Dakota Hudson. Dakota Hudson and your St. Louis Cardinals going out to Matt L. You ready, Matt? Boom! Oh! Oh, on the glove. Number to 149. Dakota Hudson, rookie card. Look at that with your St. Louis Cardinals. Numbered to 149, 74 of 149. And if you notice, guys, that is the silver paint pen. That's right, the silver paint pen. We often used that when I had Grand Slam Sports. We had two stores, Grand Slam Sports, and guys that did autographs for us went and obtained them. From the players, we often used that special pin right there, that silver paint pin. So there it is. Dakota Hudson. St. Louis Cardinals, Matt L., congratulations. Let's see if we can sleeve this up for you. And the top loader. There we go. Nice. Nice. Matt L., glad you got the hit, buddy. Matt L.'s been a friend of the channel from the beginning. Look at that card. Congratulations, my friend. That's in the running. That'll be up on the board. Oh, look at this. Matt, with all the emojis. Nice, with the exclamation points in the emojis. And Kat says, never heard of her. Are you kidding? So Cody says, shut up, Kat. He laugh out loud. Ryan's back with a laugh. My, you know what, off. All right, guys. Next one. You ready for the big hit? Here we go. Aaron Judge, all rise. Going to do the big reveal. Here we go, guys. Who is it? Again, coming back with the dual relic, numbered to 349, and the Houston Trastros again, Brad C. My goodness, look at this. Numbered to 349, 20 of 349, Alex Bregman, Houston Astros, Brad C., bringing it home with the dual relic. Look at that. You got your road jersey, and you got your home jersey, and the dual relic. And once again, guys, Shadowbox, we will get that sleeved and top-loaded for you, just not right now. Beautiful card, Brad C. Congratulations.
Mattingly auto now.
Oh, Matt L. loves Don Mattingly. In fact, I'll just have to remember that. Might have to do something for him off the air. That is his favorite player, Diamond Queen, just so you know.
Ryan says you're pulling way too many cheaters. Kat says you're pulling
too many cheaters. Too many cheaters, huh? All right. Astros killing. Yeah, Chris N. The Trastros are killing it, aren't they? So maybe that's somebody we ought to bid on with this product, yeah? All right. Here we go. Fresh box, little box out of the big box, number 4. We're more than halfway home, guys. On this great night. Having fun. Hanging out with you. Nothing I'd rather be doing right now than being out with you guys. Too bad we just can't have a cold brewski right here, huh?
JP's ready to see a Vlad, but we'll settle for a Christian
Stewart. Who's calling for the Vladdy? JP and?
JP.
Calling for the Vladdy, but we'll settle for Christian Stewart. All right. See what we could do. The order is in. All right. JT, Realmuto, Philadelphia. Nomar Mazara, Texas, Kyle Freeland, and we got, big Jackie Bradley Jr. He's going to have to cover up. We got two hits coming here, guys. All right, we'll put those down for now. Christian Yelich with the Milwaukee Brewers, and there's our Naturals, Leather and Lumber. Barry Larkin, Cincinnati, and Matthew J. bringing home the Naturals. All right, let's get these hits situated. Oh, gonna be fun. Gonna be fun. All right. We got an Ichiro. Seattle Mariners, 2-time batting champion, Leather and Lumber. And here we go, the big reveal. Jackie Bradley taking care of it for us. Who do we got, guys? Oh, I recognize that face. Recognize the face. We got dual relic. Dual relic. We have triple relic. Triple relic. Cedric Mullins, Baltimore Orioles. There you go, Baltimore. Haven't said your name in a little while with that team. Chris N. and the Baltimore Orioles just got in at the very end, paying for the Orioles. And it's a good thing, Chris, because it's always the team that is not paid for where you get the big hits. Something about it. I don't know what it is in this breaking world, but it always seems to happen. But you came in at the last buzzer, pulled it off, and it's paying off. Pulled it off, and it's paying off. Triple Relic, Cedric Mullins, and the Baltimore Orioles. Beautiful card. Next reveal, Barry Larkin going to uncover for us. And we got Lumber Signatures, guys. Oh, there it is. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. Toronto Blue Jays. JPN. That's why we buy the Blue Jays. Numbered to 149. 144 of 149. Vladdy Guerrero Jr. with the rookie Lumber Signatures on the bat. Look at that. Oh, my God. Where do we go from here? Beautiful card. Boom. Look at Tyler Q says, boom. Matthew J, boom. Yeah, baby. JP's like, yeah, baby. Hit of the night. MJ, hit of the night. Look at that. Kat says, wow. Cody, nice. Chris N on a bat. Yes, sir. Vladdy Jr. on the bat. Congratulations, JPN. And your Toronto Blue Jays. Oh, my gosh. Time to sleeve them up, man. Sleeve them up with the sleevey thingy. There it is. Going on the Vladdy. Look at that, the rookie card. Does it get any better? And again, I don't know what the card's worth. I don't care. This is worth everything to me. I am juiced up. Look at that card. 144 of 149, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. and the Toronto Blue Jays. Congratulations. Oh, boy. Hard to move on, guys, but we got to do it. Jackie Bradley Jr., Boston. And this is numbered to 7. Is that 75? 25. 22 of 25. Wow. Beautiful. There it is right there. Boston Red Sox, Matt L. Look at that. Congratulations, Matt. Got that low serial number to 25. Yes, we're going to robe him up. Robe him up. There you go. Little Jackie Bradley Jr. Boom. Nice hit. Next box. Into the second box of the big box. The fourth. Oh, wow, JP. Customer for life here, Diamond. JP, I love you, brother. Man, we love your support. I hope you keep hitting. This is what we ask for you guys here. Man, I just try to tell you. We pray for it. We want you guys to win big. And we're going to keep doing it right. We'll always do it right. Fresh cases from a great supplier. You're going to find this all the time. It's not going to stop. Thank you much, guy. I really love that. So MJ says Acuna or Chipper auto next, please. All right. That's a tall order. We're going to try that out, Matthew J. See what happens. Tyler Q. Sorry, MJ. Need the Dontrelle Willis auto. We got a little going on, a little fighting in the chat there, huh? Who's going to win this one? Who's going to win this one? MJ. Okay, Tyler. Then it's my turn. All right. See that? They work together. So starting us off, Adam Jones. Adam Jones, that is Arizona. Joey Wendell, Tampa Bay. And we got hits. Got to cover them.
Kat says you're not going to cry again, Diamond.
I'm not going to cry. No, it's going to take Tony Gwynn or something like that to make me cry. Yogi Berra. Oh, my gosh. My heart got pumping. From my days. The days of old, three-time MVP award winner Yogi Berra, New York Yankees. Love this card. Matt L., congratulations. Matt, you probably can appreciate this guy just as well. Look at that. Beautiful card. Don't want to spend too much time on it, but man, love the Yogi. Starling Marte, Pittsburgh. And we got that leather and lumber. It's not a Mike Trout, but it is a Javier Baez. There he is. One throwing from the position. throwing out a runner, and the other is taking the big swing at bat. Beautiful cards. Got to love these die-cut cards. All right, let's get these big hits ready. I know you guys want them. I want them. There's Goldie before we get to it. Goldie and your St. Louis. Goldie's a good one. Can't go wrong with the Goldie card. Guys, this is going to be fun. Here we go. Big hit time. Good luck, guys. I know you put your orders in. Let's see what's going to go on here. What happens? Anybody see it? Recognize it? There's the face. Try to focus that in best we can. We got dual relic right now. Dual relic so far. And we have a triple relic. Boom! Brandon Lowe and Tampa Bay Rays. Number 299. That's right. 99. 97 of 99. Brandon Lowe. Triple relic. And your Tampa Bay Rays. Look at that. JP, you are hitting, my man. There it is. Beautiful. Let's sleeve her up. Love it. And they keep coming. Keep them coming. Ha! MJ says, not a Brave. Where's my Braves? Nice one, Rays. Tyler Q says, nice. JPN, nice. Loving the card. Triple relic, one last look. Number 299. There's a good look at the serial number, guys. 97 of 99. Very nice. Hold on, guys. Put your seatbelts on. I think we got landscape here. We got a number. I see a serial number. I'll tell you that right now. Number 225, guys. 5 of 125. Kevin Kramer, rookie card with, oh, look at the lace. Boom, rookie signatures. 5 of 125. Pittsburgh, coming on for Pittsburgh. I think that was a last minute shotgun, wasn't it? Chris N. And your Pittsburgh Pirates, the rookie signature, numbered to 125. Kevin Kramer bringing it home with the black lace. Sweet spot of the baseball. Gotta love it. Never get tired of this. Never get tired of the hits, guys. Rookie card. That's right, MJ. Rookie card is right. With the signature on the sweet spot of the baseball. You can't beat that. I'll get that covered up for you guys. And the war card, Babe Ruth, New York Yankees. And the war card, Matt L. Can't have enough of those babes. All right. Did we get Alex Bregman in there? Gold proof. Houston Trastros to finish us off. All right. Third box of four in the big box. Good luck, guys. Still have one big box to go after this box is finished. And that may be some of the biggest hits of the night. Although we've had some big ones already. We'll get rid of this beautiful, expensive wrapping. And you know what? I think they did the wrapping so cheap because the cards are so great. That's my philosophy. I'm sticking to it. All right. A little Joey Gallo starting us off right here. Noah Syndergaard, New York Mets. Jose Abreu and your Chicago White Sox. And covering up Eric Hosmer. Love Eric Hosmer. He was a Royal up here. Used to go to the Royals games and watch Eric Hosmer. Love the guy. Now with the San Diego Padres. We got hits. So we're going to cover those up. Moving on with Lumberjacks and Joey Gallo in Texas. We got the Naturals back with Robinson Cano. What a player. New York Yankees, Robinson Cano. Love him. Good player. Gil Hodges. You want to go back in time? There it is. Power Alley card. Die cut. Gil Hodges and Brooklyn. Look at that. Gotta love it. Beautiful. All right, Eric. Covering up our big hits. Let's get them straight. This is going to be fun. Never gets old. with the hits. Never gets old. All right, guys. First one. Here we go. I'm seeing some green. Need something here, Tyler Quick says. Feeling it in this box. I love it, Tyler. You're giving us the mojo, baby. Feeling it. I recognize the face. Oh, give us something good, Daddy. We got dual relics. Boom. Triple relic. Dual jersey. And the bat. That's right, kids. Jose Canseco, number 249. 24 of 49. Boom. Look at that. There's the serial number. You see that really well. 24 of 49. Jose, can you see Canseco? Boy, he hit some bombs so far you couldn't see. Jose, can you see the triple relic? 24 of 49. Oakland A's, Matthew J. Big MJ. There you go, buddy. MJ, friend of the channel. Look at that. Let's sleeve him up. Jose Canseco. Beautiful card. Beautiful card. Loving those triple relics. Two jerseys and a bat, numbered to only 49. That is also in the running for that MVP player of the game. Love the card. I don't know where we start with these at the end of the night. All right, guys. Mookie Betts covering them up for us. Looks like landscape. Anybody know that face? It's a rookie card. It's a rookie card. It's rookie signatures. Wow, look at that on the bat. Steven Gonsalves, rookie card, numbered to 149. That's right, 123 of 149. See if we get that number in there. You see that number? Oh, my goodness. And it looks like he used a Bic pin. So the Bic pin, one of the best things you can put on a baseball. They don't fade. Just, that's right, the old cheap Bic pin. Well, you got it on your bat card right here. That's right, the Lumber Signatures rookie version right there. Minnesota Twins, Alex S., number to 149. Alex, congratulations. Nice card. Spiffy says, nice hit, Twins. You bet it is. Very nice.
Hashtag never heard of her.
Oh, there he goes again. Kat says, hashtag never heard of her. Chris N., Twinkies. Yeah, buddy, the Twin Cities. Gotta love it. Number to 149. Good job on the Mookie Betts covering that up for us. And the Leather and Lumber, Eric Hosmer, doing his job. Good job, boys. And the final box of box number 4. Breaking it open. Who was that said they're feeling it? It was Spiffy, I believe. Feeling it in this box, brother? Let's get it going. Could this be the big one? Bring it. And that expensive packaging. And the big box. All right. Let's get rid of this beautiful cellophane wrapping. We don't mind it at all. I fell in love with the wrapping just because the cards are so great. All right. Rafael Devers starting us off right there. Not a bad name to have on that card, Matt L. Michael Conforto and your New York Mets. And we got a couple hits here. Got to be covering these up. There we go. Ozzy Albies, Atlanta Braves. You've been looking for that, Matthew J., looking for a little love from Atlanta. Lumberjacks, Bryce Harper in Philadelphia. Time to go with the big hits. And before I get there, who's this? Lorenzo Cain. Milwaukee. Like Cain, he was with Kansas City. What a player. And we're fixing up your big reveal cards here, guys. All right. Reese Hoskins is going to cover up for us and do the big reveal as we go down, looking at Leather and Lumber. Looks like an old timer. He kind of looks, has that mustache. I recognize him. I know who that is. There he is, guys. Dual relic in the Eddie Murray. Eddie Murray, Baltimore Orioles, Chris N. Chris, once again, I got to say it. You almost lost your teams, but because of the snipe at the end, that team always seems to hit. You got your bat card. You got your jersey. You got your number to 99, Eddie Murray. 16 of 99, and your Baltimore Orioles. Look at that card. And that's a shadow box. Not going to be able to sleeve that up right now. But trust me, it'll be sleeved up and in top loaders. Coming home to you here. That's right. First of the week, Eddie Murray. Wow. Beautiful card. All right. Ricky Henderson. There you see it on the Naturals card. Oakland A's. And he's covering up our card here. Big hit coming through. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Who is it? Anybody recognize the face? I think I know who it is. Oh, we got some ink. Matt Barnes. Matt Barnes and your Boston Red Sox. Look at that autograph. Beautiful. You know what? Sometimes autographs are good and sometimes they're just okay. That, my friends, is a beautiful autograph. With the Boston Red Sox, Matt L., congratulations on the Matt Barnes. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful card. See if we can sleeve that up for you, Matt. Beautiful signature. I love when the guys take their time on a signature and make it right. That looks really, really beautiful. Let me try one more time. If it don't work, well, there it goes. There it goes. All right. One last look. Matt L. and the Matt Barnes in Boston. Beautiful. All right. Good job, Ricky. All right, guys. Last box. What are we saying on this one, guys? Oh, Matt L. Nice. Grab bag bound. Guys, if you don't know it, Matt L. puts together the grab bags. I won 4 of 5 of his grab bag auctions. I still have yet, Matt, to go through all those cards, but from what I can see right now, they're awesome. I ought to open them maybe on Facebook Live or YouTube Live, maybe do that for you, and just let us know, Matt, when you get some of those going back up, and we'll announce them for you. We'll give you a little plug here on the show. All right, we don't mind that doing it on this channel. JPN says big hits coming. Big hits are coming. They're coming. They are coming. You're right, guys. Here it is, the last box. Kat? You going to be ready to break a few?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, you want to hop in there?
You want to break a few? I'll let you go ahead with this box.
Yeah, let's do it.
Just remember at the end.
Well, I'll just do the cards, and then at the end you do
your thing. I'll let you go ahead and do Big Bite of the Night, or Big Bite of the Night. It's going to be MVP Player of the Game. You could go ahead and get that Player of the Game, and then I'll sit in here and I'll do my thing.
Okay.
Fair enough? All right, guys. Here you go. Coming to you. Big Cat. Getting in the seat.
I'm scared. What's going on, guys? It's cool because I can see the cards. Get my good side. Wait, I don't have a good side. Never mind. This is like the setup here is so different than what I'm used to. So let's do a little practice here. Duo for a Texas Nolan Ryan. Cat has pulled every hit I have from Chomps and Fam. So let's see a Brewer or Marlin. I will do my best, brother man. Let's go, Cat. Need another D-back. Elite Poopikin says mini wow. These cards are freaking sweet. I'm in love. All right. So I'm left-handed. You guys remember this?
What?
So me being left-handed, I put everything to the left, and he's right-handed, so he puts everything to the right. It's kind of funny. Poopy, you got a good setup going here. A lot of screens open. It's all perfect. You did a great job. So Poop helped set this all up because, technology is not really his forte. You know what I'm saying? All right. I was close. I missed the trash can. Chris N. wants one more Mariner. All right, so let's put our hits away real quick. All right. So leading things off is Joey Gallo for Tejas. Jose Abreu for the White Sox. We've got a Lumberjacks insert. Lumberjacks insert Miggy for Detroit. Ichiro Suzuki, benchmarks. This one is not serialed. We have a Power Alley die cut, and that is Christian Yelich. He's wearing that throwback jersey. Barry Larkin. We've pulled a lot of Barry Larkin naturals tonight. So. Don't drool on the Trout. Too late, my friend. Too late. All right. Also have a Chris Archer. Never heard of her. Benny Baseball, and that is the gold proof for Boston, and that is covering up a hit. Our hit is going to be Hanley Ramirez, Los Angeles Dodgers, and that is serial number to 299. Dodgers goes out to Easton C. Easton C, congratulations on the Hanley Ramirez, and that is baseball bats right there, the dual bats. Nice hit there. Pretty dope. Set that off to the side. We got one more hit. And it is going to be, look at that, number to 149. That is a rookie signature, and that is Iniel De Los Santos. That is De Los Santos for Philly. Philadelphia, Edward G. Again, you have an embarrassment of riches tonight. Seems like every name that we're calling out is Edward G. Edward G. Brad C. Gotta love it. Nice hits there. Locaine was being covered up. Locaine covered up. Power Alley. On to box number two of the last big box. Guys, sound off in the chat. What do you think? You loving leather and lumber? Is it your style? Have we pulled who you want? All right, let's hide our hits. All right, leading things off, San Diego, Eric Hosmer. James Paxton, New York. Cody B, Cody Love. Followed by a not whole game, Cody Love. Dodgers getting their hits in the night. Easton C, congrats on that. We got a Greg Maddux. Benchmarks. 109 career complete games. That is something you do not see nowadays. Having a pitcher pitch a complete game is so unheard of now. Good to see that. Back when pitching was pitching. A-Rod. Got a high war. Got the wins above replacement. Lumberjacks, Kyle Schwarber. That's Joe T, your Cubbies. Let's get down to the hits, bud. All right, DeGrom of 99 is covering up our hit. It's going to be Carlos Correa, another Trastro. This is getting ridiculous. I'm gonna have to write a strongly worded letter to Panini. My goodness. Houston, again, Brad C. Carlos Correa, my gosh, an embarrassment of riches for you, sir. Congratulations on that. Share some of the wealth. Our next hit, Justice Sheffield. And this is number to 99. This is a rookie card. It is the rookie signatures from Leather and Lumber. Beautiful. Check it out. Seattle. Big hit there. That is Chris N. Chris N. We aren't going to get a good deal next round. We open this now. Everyone has seen it. That's right. Leather and lumber is sick nasty. I'm digging it. Awesome. All right. So again, the Degrominator. Number 299. He was covering up the hits. Thanks, Jake. Next box. Good luck, teams. We need to pull a Trout one of one. That's what needs to happen here. I know that we've already made some fans for life, and we appreciate it, but we pull a Trout one of one. It's going to get epic around here. Hey, Katie B says, my sweet cat. She's out there working in the ER right now, saving some lives. We got a family full of healthcare professionals, so I want to thank all the nurses out there if I missed them earlier in my announcement. She's out there slaving away. Let's hide our hits. Ew, Manny Machado's going to do our dirty work. He's going to hide our hits. I can't think of a better job for him to do is to just be a little security guard for us. All right, leading things off, Mookie Betts. We've seen a couple of these already. Again, I'm going to write a strongly worded letter to Panini. Andujar, New York. Matt Olson, Oakland. Joey Gallo with the Lumberjacks insert. I want to point this out. That came out of the pack that way. Don't hate me. Cano, New York. This is the Naturals insert. We have a Gil Hodges, Brooklyn. Check that out. Got some oldies but goodies in here. Power Alley. All right. So this is serial number to 99. This is Abreg. Way too many trash throws. Look at him. He's just thinking about cheating right there. That's awesome. Leather and lumber. I am digging this set. All right. First hit. Manny Machado is going to cover this up. Our hit is going to be... It's Shohei Ohtani. Angels. It is a dual bat and jersey relic. That is sick. Shohei, that goes out to Easton C. And your Angels, sir, congratulations. That card is fire. Very nice. Big hit for the Angels, Easton C. That is Shohei Ohtani. He is doing his thing batting there. But he can throw home runs. He can pitch. He can hit. He's amazing. Shohei Ohtani. Next hit. It's the Rookie Signature Series. And this is Luis Urias. Serial to 99. That is the Blue Lace. On ball auto. Blue ink, very nice. Rookie signatures, card number 113. Congratulations, that is San Diego and Edward G. Kind of getting tired of saying your name, bub, but that's what happens. When you buy that many teams, you are bound to get some awesome hits. So congratulations on that, brother. You have earned it. Last pack of the box. Cody says we need to see more Cardinals. Well, they're not in here for a reason, Cody. They might just be trash. You gave away Pujols. That's where y'all screwed up. Gotcha. I have yet to see a Urania. So many trash rows cause Panini was trying to get rid of them. You cannot be more correct, sir. They could not find any good Cardinals to put in this set, so that's why you're only seeing very few. They're like, all right, well, let's only put the stars, and then all you heard was crickets. Okay, let's just put some people in there then. Cody is going to have some not nice things to say about me here in a second. Rafi Devers. Come on, camera. There we go. Rafi Devers leading things off for us. JBJ. They still have Yadier Molina. Yeah, he's about 50 years old, though, now. So You know what I'm saying? Jackie Bradley Jr. Michael Conforto for the Mets. We got a Babe Ruth war. New York, Matt L. I know it's not Mattingly, but I think he'll do. Yogi Berra, another famous Yankee for the Benchmarks. Very nice. Starling Marte for the Pirates. And Javi Baez, Cubbies. I know that's making JD jealous. Very nice card. I love the die cuts. Chomp's got an Acuna auto, says Matthew Jones. All right. Chris Sale is covering up our hit. It is Benny Baseball, and that is numbered to 299. Benny Baseball flashing the leather. And that is going to be his glove. Very nice. You can see it's game used. It's definitely been used before. Boston, Matt Levancher. Look at you go. Nice Benny Baseball, number to 299. Very, very nice. Big hit there. So Chomps pulled a redemption Acuna auto. Very nice. Congrats to that lucky bidder there. So our final hit of the night, and it's a good one. We've got Ryan O'Hearn, Kansas City, Chris R. Nice hit. That is serialed to 149. And that is a rookie card. Ryan O'Hearn. Congrats, brother. So that's going to wrap it up for our hits tonight. I'm going to hand things back over to Diamond. He's got a list of things he wants to do. As always, I appreciate you. Thanks for watching this ugly face.
Hey, before you get off, how are we going to do this? There's so many hits. I can't go through all of them. We'll be here for hours.
Oh, well, we just kind of got to do it.
Here's...
So I'll go through a hits recap for Diamond.
Yeah, we have a.
Yeah, we're gonna do the random too, and we'll do that in just a second. So Ryan O'Hearn just hit. Got a flashing the leather, and that is Benny Baseball to 299. Rookie signatures Luis Urias, and that is a rookie card to only 99. Big hit for San Diego there. Got a Shohei Ohtani dual bat and jersey relic. Angels, congrats on that hit. All right, numbered to only 75. This is Kyle Wright, and that goes out to Atlanta. Matt Jones, big hit there. Justice Sheffield rookie card for Seattle. That is serial number 299. Very nice. And we got the Trastros. Carlos Correa, dual bat relic. Aniel De Los Santos, never heard of her, for Philadelphia.
Oh.
Rookie signatures. Got a Hanley Ramirez to 299. It's the Doyers. Ooh, an Eddie Murray. I must have been outside for this one.
Beautiful.
That is nice. That is only to 99. That's dope. Yep. Some more hitters coming up here. Rookie signatures, Kevin Kramer. That is for Pittsburgh. That is serialed to only 125. Nice hit there for Pittsburgh. Ooh, I was not in here for this. Jose Canseco, dual jersey relic and bat. To only 49. Big hit Oakland there. Matthew J. Gotta love that. Got an Eloy Jimenez. That is sick. That's a big one there. That is one of the main rookies you are looking for in 2019. And that is serialed to only 49. So this is definitely a big hit contender there. I'm going to set this up over here. Along with the Jose Canseco to 49, that's going to go in my list, and then I'll let Diamond pick and choose what he wants to do. All right, 149 serial, and that is 144 of 149. Vlad Guerrero Jr., that is not Vladdy Daddy. Look at that rookie card on bat auto. Does not get much sweeter than that for 2019. That is definitely the rookie that you were looking for, number one. Him and Pete Alonso. Those are the two big dogs for 2019. Very nice. Got a Jake Cave, Minnesota, that is on, looks like glove, and that's a rookie card, $299. Another big hit there. Super nice. Digging these cards. We're going to have to get some more of these. So this is the card that we have to randomize, so I can't say who this goes out to yet, so I'm going to put that off to the side. Next up, we have Dakota Hudson, and that is on a glove as well to $149. That is a rookie card for St. Louis. Again, Cody Soulsby, never heard of her. Never heard of her. Send her on over to the Angels, bud, where he can get better. Don't get mad, just get good. You know what I mean? All right. Steven Gonzalez, rookie card to $149. That is on a bat for Minnesota. Digging that card. Congrats, Twinkies. Got an Abreg. Look at him just sitting there thinking about cheating.
Wow.
$349. That is number two. Dual jersey relic. And that is humongous, just like his cheat book. All
so
right.
Putting the bigger hits up on the.
Yeah, so the three that I've picked so far. Good. Actually, there's four. Yeah. No, I'm sorry. There's only three that I've picked right there. So this is a super nice card. Matt Barnes, love, 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 love some leather and lumber autos. That is sick. Boston. Matt L. Killing it. Tony Gwynn. San Diego.
Love him.
To $249. Cedric Mullins. Never heard of her. Baltimore. Triple relic. Delino DeShields Jr., Texas, to $299. Got the dual bat and jersey relic. Ahmed Rosario, got the Mets, got a triple jersey relic with the pinstripe. Wilson Contreras, Cubbies, got the dual blue, the tri-relic there with the pinstripe. Nice. Leather and Lumber goes out of their way to make some super nice cards for you guys. Jeff McNeil, this is a dual bat, and it also has the pinstripe in the jersey. It's barely able to see there. It's a great card. Polanco, Pittsburgh. Jose Peraza, look at that. That's got to be the Veterans Day jersey and the dual bat relic. Cincinnati. Matthew Jones, you got some good hits tonight, brother man. So now I think what we need to do is do the randomizer. Here's the phone. And then I will let Diamond do, you know, let him choose what his big hit of the night's going to be. Let's not forget, actually, we did pull a Mike Trout base card. So I'm gonna put that up
nice for
contention for the big bite of the night.
Wow.
This is my filthy McNasty of the night right here. So I'll let the actual owner decide for his show what it's actually going to be. So Cody says, since the Halos make the playoffs all the time. You got me there, bud. We do have the best player in all of baseball, the GOAT, Mike Trout. Okay, so we're going to do the randomization. This is between the Dodgers and the Giants, Nicholas B versus Easton C. And how we need to do it, let's see. On the number generator, let's do minimum and maximum here. So I think what we're going to do is let's do Yasiel Puig as number one. Let's do Bumgarner as number two. So if number one gets hit, it's top. Number two is bottom. All right. Let's get the randomizer where y'all can see it. There we go. So... Cody, since you like a trash team in the Cardinals, you pick a number. 1 through 5, that's how many times you're going to randomize. So go ahead and in the chat when you're ready. When you're ready, put the number of how many times you want me to hit the randomization button. 1 through 5. Five being the amount of people that show up to Cardinals games. And 1 being how many tickets sold. We're going to go with my lucky number 3, if you don't call it out soon.
All right, three it is, guys. We're going to generate it three times. There's one, two, and three. It goes to San Francisco, Nicholas B. Nicholas B., you have the Rivals, Yasiel Puig. Look at that. Yasiel Puig and Madison Bumgarner. You've got the Bat Relic. Cody says five. Cody says five. You're a little late, brother.
A little late.
A little late. You would have changed the course of history because I actually randomized it five times, and it did change the outcome. So on the third one that I chose, numbered to 99, Yasiel Puig, Madison Bumgarner. Congratulations, Nicholas B. Nice hit there. No problem. I know there's a little delay there. Not a problem. Diamond, I'm going to hand things back over to you.
Okay.
Let you take care of this.
What course do you have, Kat? What are the finals that you pulled?
So the finals that I kind of thought of here.
There on the desk.
So I'm thinking Vladdy, not Vladdy Daddy. The Jose Canseco 249 and the Eloy Jimenez 249. So these are the three that you can choose from.
What do you do with that?
So yeah, so I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. Thank you so much. We appreciate you guys, and as always, have a great night. Enjoy some baseball. There's another break at 12:30 Central Time. Get on eBay right after this and get some bidding in. Cody Soulsby, get on to eBay. You can search for Diamonds Live Breaks. Just type that into the search, find the seller, or just find his products, his breaks, and you can vote for the Trash Cardinals. you'd probably get it pretty cheap. You know, you'd probably be like the only...
Yeah, it's a night to bid, man.
Yeah, you'd probably be the only one bidding. So Angels, on the other hand, that goes up pretty high getting those good teams. So you guys have a great night. I appreciate all of you guys in the chat. Diamond, go ahead and take things over. Giving you a hard time, Cody. Give me a shout. We'll see you.
All right, guys. So Ryan's talking about, getting on eBay and getting those bids in. I'm going to tell you one thing from this side. We get to see the final outcomes. And if you took somebody like Chomps or one of the other guys who's been doing it for years and years, they've got a following, right? This is my first night. Diamonds Lives Breaks first night. So we don't have a following yet. And I'm so grateful for the guys that came over from Chomps and came in here. And I'm thankful for the people that I've never met and never broke with. And you're with me tonight. So I appreciate that. But that being said, it is a good time right now to get on and bid. This is an awesome product coming up at 12:30. The bids are low, guys. These teams are not going for a lot of money right now. I'm going to get killed tonight. You can win. You can reap the benefit. If you get on there, get as many teams as you can, you're going to hit hard. This 2020 Panini Select product is awesome. Two great products tonight. So, I don't know what I'm going to do with this. We've got three very, very difficult cards to choose by. Let's see, 19 of 49. Eloy Jimenez, Chicago, on the glove, silver paint pin, rookie card. Doesn't get any better. So, chat, you're going to have to help me with this, guys. Okay? You're going to have to help me with this because this is going to be a tough call. So, I do like the low number on this card. If you have votes, please put them up. Put them up. But right now, number to 49, hey, that's strong. That's strong. Here's a guy you love to have on a card. Junior. Guerrero Jr., you see it numbered 144 of 149. Blue ink on the bat. Great card. Rookie card. But it's not as low as the 49, so I'm leaning towards the Eloy Jimenez. But I could be wrong because of the name. So there's two of them. And your third one of the night that Kat picked was Jose Canseco. Once again, triple relic, bat, dual jersey, numbered to 49. Numbered to 49, 24 of 49. So we have two of them. Guys, any suggestions out there? I'm leaning right now between, man, it's hard. Come on, help me out, guys. Ross, Eloy. Yeah, Eloy, tough pick. Sweet. Spiffy says, my vote, Eloy. Eloy. All right, guys, any more Eloy? I'm leaning that way. Ross says Eloy. Guys, we're going to do it. We're going to give it to Eloy Jimenez. Eloy Jimenez. Big, big bite of the night. This is your MVP player of the game, guys. MVP player of the game. That's right. And that's your Chicago White Sox. You know that sound. Chicago White Sox. JPN. Bring him out. You ready, JP? Here we go, guys. I'm going to keep that music rolling for the reveal. Going to you. Good luck, buddy. Boom! Oh, yes! Yes! With the ink, Carter Kaiboom. The bonus card. The diamond special perk. There it is, the Nationals. Oh, my goodness, the on-card autograph. Nice Kaiboom, MJ says. Kaboom, JP. Kaboom, Ross Gray, boom. Mic drop, baby. Look at that, Carter Kaiboom. 2020 Gypsy Queen. Autograph on the card. Congratulations. That's going to go out to you right there. And your White Sox, Mr. JPN, congratulations. Guys, I want to thank you so much for being with us tonight on my first night. My first break ever. It's history. I've enjoyed it. I'll get better for you. But let me tell you this. I think you'll forgive me for all my little blunders that I may or may not have had if these cards keep coming out like this and the hits keep coming. For those of you who didn't get so many as you wanted on this night, sorry about that. I will make it up to you on another time. But I got to tell you, tonight, the bids are low right now. You can get in great right now at the 2020 Select. The show's at 12:30, and that's going to be Central Time. You might get in real cheap tonight, guys. This is the time you want to take advantage and get lucky. Hey, JP, thanks, Diamond. Much appreciated. You're very welcome, sir. JP, keep pulling monsters. We love it. I love you guys. Hard to say goodbye, but it's that time. We're going to go ahead and end the show. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Hope to see you all at 12:30 Central. Good night, friends. So are those moving up at all?
Yes.
Are they?
And Matthew Jones said bids are going up. Don't worry.
Oh, my goodness. I'm going to be so tired.
Are you done being streamed live now?
Yeah, I'm off.